What's going on, everybody? Cowbell here. We're gonna be checking out Starbound a little bit. I got a lot of new mods, a lot of them that I'm not even used to, so we're gonna see how much of this I even remember exists as we go through it. But for now, I'm just kinda hesitating because I wanna make sure that a lot of times I'll get like sound because I have Twitch open to make sure that the stream actually comes through to you guys. I want to make sure that happens before I close everything. Same thing at YouTube. Alright, YouTube looks like that's okay. Is Twitch going to pop up? Or is it going to give me problems? What's it going to do today? What do we have today? Okay, stream health popped up. Is it going to give me a preview? Or is it going to give me problems? What's it going to do? Last time I tried to use Twitch, actually, I had some issues with it. Which some of you might remember. It would show the stream health, and it would tell me that it was receiving data, and it would take me out of host mode, but then it wouldn't actually pull up my stream, and then eventually it would start hosting someone else again. It was really weird. I don't know what that was about when it did that. I don't know, but for now, I'm just gonna hesitating a second because I just want to make sure that we are good here before I really get going. Still says offline. Let me check my channel real quick because I don't understand why you gotta be like this, Twitch. Why you gotta be like this? Sarah, what's up? I saw you sent something on Twitter. I didn't get to check the message yet. Is Twitch gonna work or is Twitch gonna be obnoxious today? I understand why it's been doing that lately. Twitch seems to be aware of my uptime, but it doesn't seem to be aware of the fact that it should be showing my broadcast. Understand. Watch my last broadcast. You mean the one that I just started? Okay, this is strange. Is it actually gonna show me or me? Whoa, lights are out? At least you have internet. Thank God for that. Lights are out. That's pretty bad. And we may be getting joined by Eve in just a moment. Maybe. Maybe. I don't understand what's going on with Twitch, though. It says I'm live, but I can't see anything on the video. So I'm thinking it's not working, which is concerning to me at best. Candles. When I was like a young kid, I always thought that was like exciting when that would happen. I'd be like, ooh, something different. Yeah, always important to stay charged, especially if you know a storm's coming. It's like, let's just charge this up now, because I might not have that chance later. Excuse me. Is that what's letting you watch me right now? Isn't this working? I just want it to work. Is that so much to ask? Let me check Restream's site and just make sure. I mean, I'm getting chat. Twitch is getting my signal. It says it's online. And when I go to try and watch it, nothing happens. I'm just going to look on my phone for a second and to see if I can try to load up the old Twitch app. Let's see what we got here. That's awesome. Oh, that's great. Lightsabers in the hallway. Hey, it's a great deterrent to walking into walls and other things. Hey, Vinyl, thanks for the host. I don't know if this is working though, because my computer doesn't seem to be able to catch it. So I'm just trying to make sure on my phone that it's working. I hope it's working. I'm waiting for an ad to finish playing so I can actually see if it's working. It says ended. Why does it say ended? It's not ended, I just started. Please do. Please do, Sarah. Twitch is making me sad. This isn't showing anything. I mean, I can toggle it real quick, but I don't think that's gonna help. Oh, today's Nate's birthday? I did not know that. This thing is making me mad. Alright, is this actually doing anything with it, or? It says recording. So it's recording all this stuff on Twitch, but it's not actually broadcasting any of it. And Twitch seems to know that I'm streaming. I don't understand what it is doing. I totally will. Well, I mean, we're not doing anything here right now anyway, I suppose, because Twitch is being obnoxious. It's on Twitter. I'll look right now. Doop, 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 doop. Doop-a-doo. Messages. Let's see. I'm scrolling. I don't know how far down it is. You do? That's awesome. I always thought bangs were nice. Personal opinion. Okay, I think I found it. Let me see. I I'm not really terribly familiar with Steven Universe, but that's awesome. Those stripes, though. Look on his face, like, huh? I'm really happy, but huh? I might try toggling the stream for a second, 'cause doesn't seem to be happy with me, and I'm hoping that that'll fix it. I don't know. So, don't go anywhere. I'll probably be back in like 20 seconds anyway. Whoosh. All right, let's try this again. Anything. It looks like, I think YouTube is still working fine, but it looks like Twitch is unhappy with me. I'm just writing to the group right now, just to the team, just to see if anybody has also been having trouble, or if it's just on my end. See what's going on. This is really disappointing. I hate when this happens. I don't understand why it happens. Then eventually it'll be working again. But well, that's weird. YouTube is now saying that's trying to connect, that's having trouble. So let's see if I can just double check that, make sure that's working. Seems like that's okay. That's good to see. All right. Okay. So we got YouTube at least. Well, what happened to the quality there? Got all weird and like really bad. Is the quality still really bad, or is it just something going on right now with it? 144. No. Don't use 144p on a full screen 4K monitor. That looks like a terrible idea. All right, it looks like that is working though. That's all I really wanted to see. All right, so that's working. I see that now. Twitch is still being weird. I can't figure out why. Well, I don't really want to spend all of tonight's stream trying to troubleshoot Twitch. As much as I'd really like to get that up and running, doesn't really help. Doesn't really help when that's pretty much all I can do here is wait and hope that it works. Yeah, this is irritating at best. All right. Don't think there's anything about this. Well, all right then. Let's at least try and do some things, I suppose. Don't want to leave you guys completely stranded here. Sorry about this, everybody. This is definitely not how I planned on getting my stream to run today. Very disappointing. I don't think I responded before to Sarah. He's just like, "What?" What? Understand what the problem is. But there's gotta be something. Gotta be some reason. And let's also just check the, video stats. That's not what I needed. Oh right, stream health. I need to get back to my dashboard. Let's get to the dashboard. Twitch Inspector, that's what I want to see. Live, no delay. I don't get it. I don't understand. Man, this is really frustrating. I wish I even knew where to go to try and get help to troubleshoot it, because I don't think it's anything I'm doing. It looks like it's trying to play, but it doesn't have anything to load. It's weird. It shows that it's record. Aw, thank you. Thanks for the hug, Sarah. Aw. Right back at you. I love the music in Starbound. Now, this is kind of nice and relaxing. Which is one of the things we try to do here. I keep sending chat on both services, so. Sorry if it's weird and confusing over on YouTube. I should probably switch this so I can. There's no delays. Nothing streams. I don't get it. It really is irritating though. Yeah, YouTube got it fine last time too. It's just on Twitch. It's not. It's weird. So it shows that it is getting data, and it updates how the bit rate's doing and all that stuff over on Twitch. By checking the inspector, or the video preview, or my channel, it says live. I hit the play button and it doesn't do anything, and then it puts the play button back up again, like it doesn't have a video to load. And if I go to my channel, it'll say, oh, what? Looks like now it's actually working. But what I was saying is that I would go to my channel and it would say, you could watch the last broadcast, and I'd be looking at it, I'd be like, this is the one that I'm recording right now, actually. So I don't know what you're doing over there, Twitch. But oh, lights are back on. Aw. Must have been fun not having them for a little while, at least. If you were doing it for like days at a time, that might be a little less so. I see myself on Twitch. I just want to make sure that everybody else does now. So that is going out. I just sent that message out to everybody in chat. I just want to make sure that we're good, because it kind of ruins half of it if I'm not on both services. You should totally fixed it. That's awesome, Sarah. You should totally check out Twitch also at some point. I like both services. Maybe. Sorry for all the troubleshooting. I want this to work. It's working now? Is it working now, Eve? Is it really? Are you sure? Pepsi and lights are off. You good? Nice. That's awesome. Just sit back and relax. Yes, we did it. Okay. All right. Well, let's try this all again, shall we? Hey everybody, Cowbell here, and we're gonna be checking out Eve today, or we're gonna be checking out Starbound today. Not Eve. Eve will probably be later in the week, though. We got plenty of mods. I probably don't remember all of them. I have Eve, the person, not Eve the game, to thank for a lot of them. Fracken Universe is one of my favorites, though, so I'm definitely gonna be putting a focus on that one. Starting an all new character, and we're gonna see where it takes us. There's so much stuff that got added as a result of Fracken Universe, plus there's other mods that changed a lot of things. So, looking forward to checking that out, and glad to have you with me here. Like, close everything else because I don't want anything open except for OBS, my chat stuff, and loots. Now, I don't know, are you guys all familiar with loots? Because I am more than happy to give my little spiel if you're not. More than happy. Loots really is a great service, so I like to talk about that and get people to use it, because it helps me out directly, and it doesn't cost you guys anything, which is always nice. Excuse me. Oh, okay. So, for YouTube, I put the link in the description, so it's a little harder to get at, I guess. But the way Loots works is it's basically you click on the link, and then it'll have like an ad image in the background, and you can write a donation message, and you have to either make a free account, which I think just ask for an email address, or put in your email address and verify it, because they'll probably send you an email. You might have to verify it. And then just click a checkbox about CAPTCHA information to say that you're not a robot, and you can send me a free tip. So I definitely appreciate getting those, and I try to encourage you guys to do that as much as you can, because it'll let you do it every like 15 minutes or so. If you go back to the tip jar, it'll actually bring up how much more time before you can do it again. I know it does if you have an account. I'm not sure if you don't have an account and if it brings that up. But it's free. And if you click on the ad link that comes up afterwards, or you click on the link in the background, that helps to support the stream also. It all goes towards boosting the rating of the channel, which impacts how much goes towards me. So I would definitely appreciate if you guys do that. It helps me out and doesn't cost you anything. And if you need more of a rundown on it, feel free to ask. I'm more than happy to talk about it. Jim with the flower in the hair. There we go. All right. There's a cat. So I didn't really do anything other than last time I played this, it was freaking out. Managed to go through the tutorial. And then I just went down to the surface to make sure it was working. Grabbed like some seeds, I think. Let's see. Yeah, I grabbed some corn and some flower seeds. And I think that's about it. Yeah, some petals. That's all I grabbed. So I didn't really do much in this game yet. But we're gonna have to get the ship patched up, and then we can go and check out some of the other stuff. Sarah, thank you for the host. We need to play again soon. I know I keep saying it, but I really mean it. Did I have a flashlight? Did I not grab the flashlight? Burba Planet. You just sit right there, Mr. Planet. I'll be right back. Oh, there's no locker. That's weird. So, how do you get a locker? Oh, did I screw it up from one of the mods, maybe? Well, alright. We're doing it live then. That's probably why I don't have canned food or anything either. I have to figure this out with no flashlight. This is gonna be really bad. Unless I can get some. Ooh, science facility. Yeah, I think I can get that later for free anyway, even though it's only one pixel. Torch. Alright, so I need coal. I need wood. I could probably roughly figure out where the trees are. But yeah, no, it's a great service, Sarah. And you could do it frequently too. It's just limited, you know, you can't do it when I'm not streaming. Kill additional trees. The AI in this game. But yeah, so you can do it frequently, which helps to support me, so I definitely would appreciate that. There's an enemy up there. Shiny teeth and me. No, I haven't. I haven't heard the song. What did you get, huh? That could be anything. Even a boat. Had to make the Family Guy reference. I don't know. What did you get? But yeah, and also, you know, like I said before, if you need a walkthrough on how to send loots and stuff like that, I can try and walk you through that. Excuse me. Ooh, Pokemon Sun. You know, my cousin is really into the Pokemon games. I know he's got it. Knowing him, he probably has Sun and Moon, to be honest. That's the kind of thing he would do. But how is it? This is the last one I had, actually, was Black. I had Pokemon Black. Which I should probably finish one of these days. And also, sorry I'm not really going anywhere. I just can't see a thing, and it's really making this difficult. So I'm kind of just wandering, because with no lights at all, I don't know what I'm getting into. I mean, I can hold Alt and start seeing like seeds and stuff, but oh, something's mad. There it is. I see it. Haha. Not today, Mr. Bouncy Slime. Ooh, cotton. Ah, ah. That actually made me jump. I'm sure you guys saw that. Because I'm not happy with this not seeing things. Business. Oh, did I stab the seed? Matter module component. Oh, okay. Kind of like the old days. Some of the Pokemon are creepy. Send me pictures. Legit wish would die. That sounds terrifying, for the record. Did I just get coffee? Oh, pearl peas. Alright, pearl peas are good too. I'm trying to collect all the seeds right now. Oh boy. I don't know where I fell. I can't see where I'm going. So I can't even see like where to place stuff. This is what I look like. Yep. Rebirth, what's going on? Guys, also, you should check out Rebirth's channel. Ow, 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 ow. What was that? And why did it hurt so much? Ow, my face. Ow. Why is that on a starter planet also? That is not fair at all. Well, let's go and try to get the stuff, I guess. I went down there, it's nighttime, and for some reason, I guess one of the mods I had, I'll show you, the ship storage is not there. So I have no flashlight, I can't find any coal yet because I need it to be daytime, so I can't do anything yet. Let's see, Pichu is level 58. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. But yes. You guys should check out Rebirth. You're doing Last of Us last time I saw. I don't know where my locker is. It's totally gone. Ooh. And this is, you might not recognize this. This is from Frackin' Music. They have their own music mod, which is huge, but adds a lot of cool soundtracks. Yeah, that's a great sale. You know what else would be great right now? A flashlight, or some coal, or anything. Anything like that would be really fantastic. Or is it just permanently night on this planet? Because I'm starting to wonder. At least they left me with a weapon. GG. yeah. I do still need to do that. You know what, Sarah? Actually, for the past, so I've been, Eve can tell you, I've been like bordering on unable to continue streaming regularly lately because I got a lot of stuff going on. I've got I need to get a root canal, so I need to find a dentist that takes my plan. I've got to send back my external hard drive, because this guy right here is damaged, I guess. Once I came back from my trip from Texas, it hasn't been working, and it has some bad sectors on it now, so I'm going to have to RMA that. Human. I like it. That's awesome. So I've got those two things. I need to put some thermal paste, which I have now, on my CPU. But I want to do some research and get a custom or you know, an aftermarket fan first instead. There's a chest here that I just totally missed. Oh, music changed. Oop, I stabbed something when I was trying to. I just want to move chat. My chat window is blatantly in the way. I can't see what I'm doing. So I'm just gonna take all, I think. Is there. Take all. There we go. A well is extremely important. Huh. Wells. Interesting. I didn't know that was a thing. Anyway, we got sunglasses now. some cool mods. Cool emotes, I mean. Right, so. Let me just take all this stuff again. Try to not get murdered. Can you not murder my face, all you guys? This is where I fell down. I do owe you a karaoke session. I didn't forget about that. I think I mentioned that actually in the channel where I was like, I'll get you soon on that. Stop it. There's one of you on this side too, right? Yeah. There we go. All right. You are now dead. Yeah, root canal. I need to send back the hard drive. I need to find an aftermarket CPU cooler. I need to go ahead and put. Interesting. There's a lot of interesting things going on here. I need to add the thermal paste to that, so that way my CPU doesn't overheat. I need to make sure that I'm all set for my trip to Boston. As some of you might know, I am going to PAX East, so I'm definitely looking forward to that. I also have my girlfriend is moving up here from Texas in about a week and a half, so I'm trying to get everything settled for that. So there are so many things going on. I am going to PAX East, yes. And I know I missed some other things. Let me see. Can I focus chat, or is it not gonna let me focus chat? 'Cause I kinda need to focus chat. It won't let me focus chat. Okay, fine. Fine. We'll do it this way then. Restream, you're killing me here. Karaoke session, right? I want to be a Twitch star. That was an awesome song. We need to do that at some point because that was great. Yeah, a lot of stuff going on. You know what? There's so actually, Rebirth. There's the guy who sent me your way, White Shadow. He's a part of the team that I'm with, which you probably can see the link to below. Streamers Connected. Every streamer does need to hear Twitch Star, absolutely. But Streamers Connected, I know that there are definitely, yeah. I haven't, talked to him too much before, but definitely seems like a cool person, so. Was happy to help out once, not help out, but once you mentioned that you were up and running, I was like, oh yeah, sure, I'll check it out. I'll try and check it out while I'm at work. But I have to keep moving this stuff around because I can't see everything all at once. Where was I going with that? Right, they are a lot of the guy who's actually running Streamers Connected, or one of the primary people on it. Yeah, it was White Shadow. But one of the primary people who are on it, who set it up, is Lieutenant Zonda, which I don't know if some of you guys might know. But Zonda, who is also based in the EU, has a lot of stuff that he's trying to do. I know he's trying to set up a get together out his way, and of course I can't make that, but I know a lot of people also are planning to go to what is it? ID, I forget what it is. IGL maybe? Or IG, something like that. There's some festival over there that's coming up, I believe, that people were talking about. Give me all the seeds. I want the seeds. Can always use more seeds. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Now at least we have coal, so next time night comes, I'll be able to make torches and put them in places. But yeah, you have White Chow to thank for that. And yes, I'm going to PAX East. Actually, the other day, these guys came... the other day, these guys came in the mail, so I am super, super psyched about that. Last time I was there, actually the first time and only time I've been there at this point, is about 3 years ago. I went primarily, the first reason why I was going was because I'm a big fan of Star Citizen, and they were doing a pre-PAX event, and they had a booth over there, so I got to check out the dogfighting module before that actually got released to everybody. It was a fun time over there, and as I'm really looking forward to that game, getting to check out all that stuff early was really cool. Even if it was kind of buggy, it was an early model. I'm like, that's okay. It's still cool to see the progress and all this stuff. But yeah, Star Citizen's my jam. I want to do a stream of that again soon, even though they're still, you know, well into alpha. But it's fun times. I'm just gonna go ahead and collect all these bones, thank you. Yeah, I'll just take these. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna take all these. I don't know, it said they were useful before, and I don't know how useful they are yet with all the mods we've got. Is that fox over there? On the left side? Whoa, hey, get back here. Darn it, I want this stuff too. Too much ore. I'll come back for it. Come back. I didn't mean what I said. Ooh. Cool. Some nice stuff that I didn't think I was gonna find. Hey, everything's okay, buddy. Everything's okay. Don't you worry about it. The ground's just gonna fall out from under you. I wish there was a way. Can I catch this guy? I mean, I definitely don't have the tech right now. But if I can catch him at all, I want to come back and get this guy. Because he looks awesome. Ah, man. I want a dog. That goes for real life too, actually. But alas, for now, I must wait. Starbound is such a nice game. I love this game. Do you have it, by the way, Rebirth? Because at some point, I had to see. I know Flora was asking about it. At some point, I do want to do a session, like, with just kind of open and do a stream of that, maybe. You know, as long as people understand that, you know, we're streaming. And sometimes that can be a little hard to get across. Damn, that's right. Okay. Is this a deer now? What? Really? Man. Is this from Fracken? Or from the game? Man, I'm jealous. I want to get these things. Forgot about that though, about only the PS4. Did I get wheat seeds or? Oh, I need to gather it. Okay. Oh, because one of the mods, I think, prevents stuff from popping up and having to replant. It makes everything like coffee or or any of those types of seeds. Oh, that would be really awesome. Is that the event you were talking about, the land one? Where I was like, well, I'd like to, but it's a little far. Because I'm curious how are you hoping to get a PC at that event? And is there anything that viewers can do to help with that? Is this... no. Eh, whatever. Oh, I was chopping this. I was like, why is the a tombstone making the sound of wood? This does not make sense. Yep, I knew I was gonna run into something sooner or later. Back off. Back off. Oh, I forgot they split up. It was a trap. Solve. I guess they dropped that. Cool. Alright. Works for me. Torches and lots of them. That should be good for a while. Is it? Ah, oh, there it is. Okay. Don't need this up there. Don't really need this up there either. Oh, cool. So, so Link Man's gonna try and patch it up for you? Because I actually, I mean, I wouldn't call myself an expert by any stretch, but I actually did build this PC, which was a lot of fun to do. There's some great videos on Newegg that they have on YouTube on how to build it. So if you were hoping to do any of that stuff or to learn more about it, I would recommend checking that out. Very intuitive, very helpful. Made me feel comfortable, at least. Ah, get out of here. Get out of here. I need to get back to the ship soon and see what I can do about food, because I do not have much to work with here. Let's leave the torches, but I'm going to take this campfire back with me. Because I kind of want to get back to that one spot with the ore that I left behind when I saw the... I might not be able to do that. I do have solves. Never mind. I can patch up. Let's see. I hope so too. I don't know how much I can help, but let me know if there's any questions that you have about PC and stuff like that. Would be more than happy to throw in whatever I've learned over time. Oh, that's where he was. I heard him, I just couldn't see him. Torches everywhere, because I can't see a thing. Ooh, rice. Give me these seeds. Yeah, no problem. Always love... Yeah, I've always been a PC guy, so I always love seeing somebody getting into it. Torch the things. Burninating the countryside. Oh, I tried to duck him. He's on to me. Ooh, a tech chip. That was actually worth fighting for. Should be like right around here, I think. If I found the deer, it should be... Yeah, there it is. Yeah, I know, I'm starving. Oh wait, did I come back for this already? Did I already deal this? I think I did this already. Probably. Alright, let me get a little stone then, before I go. PC equals Master Race, yeah. I've got some friends that are really into Xbox. That was that's Scorpbot. I don't know if it's really the one I should be using, but I don't have much experience with bots, so a good friend of mine, actually, Kiro plays, which he's another guy you guys should check out. He does a lot of Eve online, and he is also yeah, I could send a link. I don't know if it really. I also don't know. You know what? It's weird. Try this for me, because I tried setting up a command for that, and it doesn't seem to like it. I don't know if that's fixed. So try just exclamation command and see if that works. And if not, then I'm just gonna be like, oh, in which case, my friend Eve, who I know is watching, or at least was before. I didn't check right now. Yeah, freaking Scorpbot. I might have to change bots, is what that sounds like. Eve is working on overlay for me, though. And I'm going to just put the list of commands on there. But for now, once I actually get a little food in my character's stomach, I'll tell you the commands that are actually running right now. I know exclamation credits is one of them. Eve is my resident artist and sometimes co-host. What was I? Campfire. Yeah, just bake some potatoes or something. I don't know. I can tell you the options for that. I know heist is one of them. Yeah, that's good. We got some food now. Let me see. I'll tell you the other ones right now. I know it's like a game. It's a game to figure out what the games are. Exclamation spin should be another gambling one. Gonna rob a bank. Not for real, of course. Just to get some nice credits. Or exclamation spin should work. Exclamation heist you already got. There's a roulette game that's enabled, but it didn't tell me what the command is for that, so I don't know if that's really a thing. There's exclamation RR for Russian roulette, and it's supposed to be like everybody puts credits in and then one person wins them all. I wish I could give them to you. Could get that PC up and running. Let's see. Counters. So there are these counters that seems to be new. I don't know anything about that. I'll have to check that out at some point. Nice. Sarah, thank you. I'm glad to hear that. Yeah, the Russian roulette game is kind of interesting. I like that one. Oh, no. Not counters like that. Where did I find it? I think it was... Was it... here, quotes, tools. There's something for, see, I don't know how any of this works. There's something for, oh, moderator only. Okay, so we can add to like the death and win and loss count, and I can make other ones. Yeah, made it out. Nice job on that one. Making some credits. Some of the other ones I have, though, are... Let's see. I've got... Exclamation loots just gives the info for loots. Exclamation rank tells you how... It goes by hours. It tells you how far away you should be from leveling up. I still need to add a lot of, you know, categories for things like that. Exclamation sub tells you about my GameWisp account, and exclamation donate is for if you're looking for info on how to donate to the charity of the month that I've got up, which is Doctors Without Borders this month. And that's pretty much all that I've got set up right now, I think. So, not a lot, but I might as well, really. Just boil all the things. We'll just boil all the things. I'm gonna need food anyway. And I'm not gonna have access to things too easily. So, yeah, and we'll popcorn it also. Dat popcorn dough. Store. I don't have the freaking locker. I can't put away stuff that I'm used to. I'll have to put down these chests, I guess. Can I stack these? No. All right. Well, this is a start, I guess, for storage. Here, take all these seeds and all these other things I'm not going to be using right now. I'll keep the food. Yeah, I'll just put away all this stuff. I'll keep the ore, though. I should really actually probably set up stuff to smelt and things like that up here. What? Rebirth, you didn't have to sub? Thank you. You are number two. Number two on the sub list. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. This is exactly why people need to check you out. Speaking of that, when is the next stream that you're going to be doing? Because I want to make sure that everybody here knows about it. Crafty? Impractical Jokers. Yes, I did. I have a story about that also, but go ahead, Sarah. Yeah, so you can see that this looks a little different than the vanilla version. That's from mods. You could toggle on collecting liquid. You can toggle the size. If you toggle the size down, it actually gives a boost to power. So there's a lot of cool things in here. Oh, I'm glad to hear you say that, actually. Oh, I definitely gotta get power next. Oh, I gotcha. I gotcha right there. Well, do you have a page or a link where you're taking donations and things like that, Rebirth? And he really does, Sarah. So just to talk about Murph for a second. Funny story. Well, maybe not funny, but cool story, I guess. One of my coworkers from my old building was talking about Practical Jokers, and it came up that she is Murr's cousin. So, you know, she would get tickets to shows and stuff like, I mean, they'd buy them, but she would, you know about and get access to tickets to shows and have a better chance at getting them than other people. But there was one time actually that outside of my building at work, they were filming for Impractical Jokers. So she was working a couple of blocks away, so I gave her a call and she touched base with Murr, who said that they were there. And she came down, she met me out there, and they were busy filming, so they were in the tent, and there were a bunch of other people who were working for them just around, kind of hanging out and just keeping an eye on things. And they gave her an earpiece so that way she could listen to what was being said by the four of them. So it had two earbuds, so she was sharing one with me, and we're just sitting there on like the fountain outside on a summer day on lunch, watching them do their work, and it was so cool. It was great. Murr's a really awesome guy too. They got pizza when they were done filming there. He was like, "You want some pizza?" So yeah, no, he's a really cool guy. Definitely got nothing bad to say about him. Aw, Rebirth. All right, sounds. That's your. Oh, can you send me that in a whisper? Because I'll probably forget it by the time we're all done. Please. I think I could do that for you, but send it in a whisper so I actually have it saved somewhere. He was really cool. I'll have to show you. I should still have the pictures. I took a couple pictures of them working because I was close enough to do it. So it was pretty fun. Hey, Christmas Sloth, welcome. Welcome to the stream. I should probably eat some food again. Nom 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 nom. There we go. I need to sort out food on a more long-term situation. How you doing, by the way? Mr. Sloth? Miss Sloth? I don't want to assume gender. Doge usually gets on me for that. But yeah, Murr, great guy. Absolutely. Hey, Doge. Are your ears ringing? You'd be proud of me. I just did not assume gender. Hysterical noisemaker. Thanks for the host. Appreciate that. And sorry, I'm just looking through the stuff. There's a lot of stuff that I'm not familiar with, like the stone weapons. That's new for me. So I'm kind of just looking at stuff like how do things? Mr. All right, perfect. Doing all right. I am checking out lots and lots of mods in Starbound. There's a lot of stuff that I'm not familiar with. There's the fact that we're using Frackin' Universe. Yep, Doge, we're using Frackin'. So there is going to be stuff everywhere, which I love Frackin' Universe, and I'm looking forward to showcasing some of that stuff and learning some of it with you guys. Let me put that down. Be the best birthday. Aw. 29th of April. I have to remember that. So you're almost a full month after me. Booze kit, nice. Gamer tag, thanks for the host. Oh man, you guys today. You guys with your hosts. So if you're new here, there's a couple of main stays for the channel. I do have loots set up, so that helps to support the channel. And well, my plans for the loots money actually is that I'm going to take enough to get a dedicated microphone at some point, and then after that, I'm planning on buying games with like Humble Bundle and doing giveaways for you guys. So please help to support the channel that way, because if nothing else, it means that you guys can win some games. Gonna be 18. Oh, that's I remember my 18th birthday. Are you excited for it? Food stacker. I need iron. I need more than that right now. for iron, I think. Can't stay much longer. All right, Doge. Sounds good. I gotcha. Yeah, that was me yesterday. I know you guys who are regulars know that I tend to do Tuesday, Thursday. This week, just so you all know, this week I'm doing today, of course. I'm going to skip tomorrow. I'll do Friday. And then I'm going to do Saturday also. So that's going to be my schedule. Obviously, Friday I won't be home from work, so it'll be probably like another 8 o'clock Eastern PM start. Don't know what to do for it. I'll have to think on that. I'm just looking for some place to like shove in this. Yeah, actually, I really don't need this workbench placed right now. Let's put that back. All my whispers, awesome. Doge, actually, I am looking forward to doing that at some point. Not right now, but I do want to do that. I know you already sent me your info about your availability. So, actually, you know what, let me... Because I still don't think I posted the email address over on Twitch. So, let me get that for you guys. My bot is going to say it, because I have that up. Email address should be this. And, you know, let me know what you're hoping to play, what your availability is, and I'll see if we can find a time when we can all get together and have some fun with it. Compost bin. I did not know that that was a thing. That must be another mod that I have that I'm not familiar with. Same with the hand mill. Interesting stuff. All right, there's a lot of stuff I gotta learn about here. Generates water for use around your home. There's a lot of stuff I need to work on, I could say. Scarecrow. That's kind of cute. Moth trap, I know about that. Incubator is new to me. Harvester beam gun turret. How can I make this by hand? Huh. Harvests plants automatically. It doesn't pick them up. Grabs items. Okay, so you could harvest, then grab. That's kind of cool. Rebirth. I missed it yesterday. Guys, so Rebirth uses the currency on his channel for a bunch of things. And one of them is push-ups, if I remember correctly. So at one point... when people, I forget what was going on, I think you were laughing about something, Rebirth, and they're like, well, let's see if you're still laughing after this, and they just redeemed like 100 push-ups. Yeah, Fracken, I mean, I've played Fracken before, I haven't explored everything with it, but it does get complicated. At the same time, it's really cool, because I love science, I love research, I love crafting stuff. Rebirth, here's your chance. go ahead and you guys should go ahead and follow Rebirth. Watching the stream right now. Great guy. And while you're at it, you should do loots. Oh, Linkman, that's right. That's who did it. Yeah, and I kept making sure to put out there that you knew that I did not contribute to that in any way. But yeah, Doge, definitely check him out. All you guys should check out Rebirth. Cool, cool dude. This can go right here. No problem. I had a lot of fun on your stream. Even though I was at work, I could only really do so much watching. I had a lot of fun watching. It was fun. You'll all like it. It's a great event there. Oh, and I don't know if you told me before. Is there Or is that in the Whisper, maybe? Is there a place to send donations for you? Yeah, Doge is a bit of a troll sometimes. I should have warned you about that. But Doge is a great viewer to have. You've been with me for a long time, pretty much most of my streaming career, right, Doge? When did you come along again? I'm trying to be a little generous and not scare Rebirth too much, Doge. I need this furnace. I needed it like yesterday. There's so many things here that I'm looking at. I'm like, what do these even do? How does this work? Starbound. Okay. I'll have to look through YouTube and see when I first did Starbound. Because you came along like early on. Oh, yeah. Rebirth does karaoke also. That's right. And Twitch Stars a really cool song. I like it at least. Huh, that does kind of look a little bit like a door to a witch's cabin. I'll give him that. I'm sorry, I know I keep kind of like looking through menus and not actually doing anything. I'm just finding myself lost in what I'm trying to do. Furnace. Inventors. There we go. Furnace. Furnace. That's the thing. Yeah. Welcome to Doge. This is one of my regulars. But don't worry, I am thankful to have you. Mechanics wrench, hunting rifle. What are these things? Underworld armor. I'm so confused. Don't understand. All right. Oh, that's timber and stuff. I'm not worrying about that right now. I don't have space to worry about that right now. I need more iron. Yeah, a lot more iron, actually. Yeah, that's my Doge. What did I just? Oh, for the host. Thank you. I don't have any pictures of me and Myrrh, I don't think, Sarah, but I can show you pictures of that I took of Myrrh. Yes, I can do that. I gotta look through and see if I got anything else. That's tame for you, Doge. This mouse does not seem to be cooperating with me right now. Hey, the bot just caught wind of the fact that you're hosting. All right. Let's see. So we got the furnace. We need like everything else ever. This looks interesting. Spinning wheel. I need a spinning wheel. That's right. Okay. Timber, rope, profit. Got it. Okay. Let's just make a bunch. It's not like we're not going to use it. Doge. See, you always tell me that I change the odds, but you have some crazy luck on that thing. Oh, I can't see again. Curses. Let me eat all of my food away because I don't have any. Oh yeah, that's right. You guys can play the Russian roulette game. Toge does like to play the Russian roulette game. Ooh, potatoes. I need those. Yeah. I don't condone Russian roulette here, for the record, and, you know, potentially getting people murdered. I do not condone that. Me too. Let me see. Can I get it up in time? I'll try and get it up in time. Give me a second. Because I don't have it open anywhere else. If you guys insist. There we go. Oh boy. I may be dead after this, guys. It's been real nice knowing all of you. I don't really want to wander too far because, you know, nighttime and all that. But what I really need is some plant fibers. Can we get some plant fibers in here? Do-do-do-do-do. Torches everywhere. Everywhere there's a spot. Oh, fell for that again. Oh, yeah. Well, plant fibers at least. I can take these. Nice! The spin is generous, it seems. Is it too generous? You tell me. See? Doge. Doge loves Russian roulette, I told you. We should have known better. I want to just look now because I don't believe that there should be any odds on this. Games, Russian roulette, bet time, cooldown, permission, max bet, command. There are no odds involved at all for setting up this game. Are you sure you didn't make Scorebot, Doge? So I wonder if I went and put it in, you're just like, heh good. And then lost the spin once, so you could be like, oh man, you're changing the odds on us, huh? I found a fox, or maybe a doge. I don't know. Looks. Could be either. I'm still mad that I got out. Freaking hammer watch. Oh, Scorebot. Yeah. I realized I forgot to post. Let me post a link for Scorebot, so you can at least check it out. Yeah, please don't do that. I would be a sad panda if you did that. So that's the link if you want to check out some of the things in there. I don't know how much stuff is set up, how much you can really use on this channel that I haven't talked about already, but that is the link. But I don't think I would like it. No. Mouse. Please. Mouse, please don't do that. I don't know if I would like it, though. That's part of my problem. Let's keep going. Keep going. Keep on running. Are you sure about that? Because I have another game that I need to look into first before I actually stream it, but a friend of mine sent me, or gifted to me, that I think you'd appreciate because of the sort of let's say unconventional type of game that it is. What is up with this mouse? Come on. Rethink your life. That sounds really, really bad. Sounds like it was like rethink your life in a really bad way. Kiro, what's up? This is the other guy that I was telling you guys you should check out, by the way. I would give you a refund if I could. I'd send it straight to your account, Kiro. Stab, stab, stab. So, I just heard the ping. I gotta get my tab back up again. Because I was just showing the link. Nice, thanks for the host, Kiro. I was just showing the link to Scorpbot. Because Rebirth Heroes, like, I still don't know what that is. You said you were going to explain it, and you never did. Yeah. Well, I feel like I should really, really stay away from that game at all costs. All costs. Doge, thanks for the host also. You guys should get on the loots also, because that helps to support the stream. And your message shows up just like you saw. Everybody likes that, right? It isn't banned on Twitch. That would be like committing a crime, or not committing a crime, but that would be like just doing something that's like really distasteful and being like, it's not technically illegal. So what is that? I hear a thing. Whoa, what happened to gravity over here? What happened to the world over there on the left? Oh, that guy hits kind of hard, actually. Song request? Yeah. Rebirth does song requests, by the way. And does karaoke. You guys should check out Rebirth stream at some point. That's what that thing is. That is quite a curious little creature. What is this stuff? Cloud block? Does this give me like low gravity? Is that what's going on here? Join in the heist. Everybody join in the heist. I don't know if it's like song requests, like it'll play the song. I think I put a cap on it. Let me tell you what it is. For the spin also is... Yep, it is 250. I tried to even everything, or set it even. You know, because I just didn't want... Since I know credits roll in so quickly, I didn't want it to be like, well, I'm just going to go ahead and double all of this. These hours of watching. This low gravity, though. Oh no, I don't think I have that set up. If I do, then I don't know it. This thing sings really weird, by the way. Oh, that heist didn't go so well, guys. They were probably on to you. On to you from the last time. That quick restart, though. That's alright. If it makes you feel any better, Doge killed all of us before. That's it. Rerun. Wait. Where was the healer on this one? Oh. They got it up in the sky. That's actually kind of cool. Yeah. Somebody needs to get a better healer. Eat the food. Eat the other... Those are the seeds. Oh, here. Om nom nom. Done. Alright. I need tiles. I need something to put down here because I'm not getting up to that cloud with good looks. Jim's good looks over here. Criminals never. Whoa, what the hell was that? Why is it raining creatures? Oh, not for me. What is going on? Why are creatures falling from the sky? Yeah, I didn't actually have it set up. Rebirth has, like, you can request a song to be played, or to be sung, for that matter. Let's get rid of this tree. Just half of it. We're just gonna cut out half of the tree. Now it'll look weird. Perfect. It's exactly the way I want it. But yeah, I need to get some iron. I need to get the ship fixed up so we can actually get out of here and check out some of the fracking stuff. I really want to show some of that off. I know that going up here is not going to get me closer to core fragments, but I've never seen this stuff up here, so I want to check it out. That's how you guys are falling. Oh no. Don't flip the table on me, no. I didn't mean what I said. Is my low gravity like gonna disappear in a second? Is that what's gonna happen? Yeah, that's what happened. Give me low gravity, please. You know why I don't have song requests on? Because I also stream over on YouTube. So YouTube takes great exception to things like that. Give me all this stuff. Om nom 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 nom. Yeah, I know. You know what, though? I gotta ask you, actually. I don't know if you would know. Twitch was giving me some problems today, and might not have been the last time, but it was definitely like two of the last three times I tried to stream. Twitch was getting data. It was showing bit rate. It was showing that I was fluctuating. It was showing that I was live and that there was no delay. But the video was not actually showing up for me or for anybody else. It would show live, it would have the play button in the preview or on the channel. I'd click it, and then eventually the play button would just pop up again. And it would tell me while I was live that you could watch my last broadcast, which was actually recording what I was doing at that moment. And then eventually it kind of figures it out and starts actually streaming it. So I don't know what that is and why it does that, but it's happened a couple of times now. And 2 hours ago, yeah, I mean, it was like an hour for me, hour and a half maybe, so I guess that makes sense. Twitch Star isn't copyrighted? Still does. Oh, thanks for that link. I need to check that out at some point and save it, 'cause that was really frustrating, especially like two of the last three times I tried to stream. I had to deal with that. I'm like, ugh, this is killing me right now. I just want to be able to actually produce content when I say I'm going to. Couldn't watch any. I was able to watch because I was hosting somebody, but I couldn't do anything. There's nothing up there, I don't think. I'm not really gonna go too much higher with this. I just wanted to check out some of the stuff down here. Oh, this is gonna hurt, isn't it? Tempting fate. We core fragments. Did it actually say where? Oh no, it just told me where the thingamabob was, the gate. Okay. I was wondering where I should look. I just kind of complained about it and kept trying to look stuff up. So anybody on YouTube was like, ugh. You keep talking about this, why aren't you doing stuff? No, they hopefully weren't saying that, but I was getting irritated by it. They've been doing that. The fact that it happened twice recently makes me think that something is going on that they need to sort out over there. Not a fan. Stab, did he stab? I'll take these, thank you. Fish. It has been. Yeah, okay. Well, glad to know that's not on my end, I guess. But I would love for there to be a good solution. Yeah, let me just run along here first. If I find the mine shaft, then I'll be fine. Come at me, bros. Feel like I'm, what was that game? There was a game where you basically, like, battled in the air all the time. Oh, Tribes. Tribes, 2 was the one I used to play. I feel like I'm playing that. Just jumping really high up and trying to fight people. Heh. Heh. I see what you did there. I see how you did that. You're good, you. You are good. Stab. Alright, there we go. So yeah, guys, please keep those loots coming because it helps to support the channel and is going to end up resulting in games for you guys in the end. So, you guys like games, right? And for a short time, I actually do need to do that at some point. For a short time after I do my charity events, I take a percentage of the loots that comes in and I donate it to the cause also. So I'm gonna do that before the stream ends tonight, because the time that I really was setting that limit for was until the end of the month. Sure. Once, first I need to get a dedicated mic. I hear Blue Yeti is a nice one that a lot of people seem to like. After I get that, I'm going to start getting stuff on like Humble Bundle and things like that. Yeah, in fact, I also sent my loot today on mobile. Through Twitch, it's not terrible because it just pulls a pop-up in front of the broadcast. So then you just click to tip and then type your message. I mean, if you're not sending like a crazy message, it's not too bad. From my experience on mobile. But yeah, I'll end up getting stuff off Humble Bundle and then starting to throw that back to you guys. So keep on stockpiling credits, because you want games and things. Fuller Spectrum, thanks for the host. Can I make it? I can make it, because gravity doesn't really exist here anymore. Not when there's a cloud right next door. I hear a loot. I hear a loot. So I have to switch it. Oh, yeah, it does do that. Are you doing, like, split screen or send on mobile? Get good scrubs. Swagster, thanks for the loots. It really does help out a lot. By the way, in case you were wondering. And clicking the links helps out even more. So, like that link that just posted in chat. if that gets clicked also, that helps make it even more valuable for the channel. But Rebirth, do you have it? If you're holding it in portrait, do you have do you have it on like a split screen where you have multi-window and you have it on half of the screen and a half of it something else? Because I tried that before and it told me to flip it to portrait, but when I made it the full screen, then it was fine after that. This is a really random creature, this thing. It's totally throwing me off. This guy right here. I'm sorry. I'm just mesmerized by that thing. You know what? I'll tell you what. What I will do. How about at 50... I went and I dug up my cowbell. I found it before I started today. So at 50, I'll go ahead and show you guys that. And prove it's a thing. Prove it's real. And this mouse keeps disconnecting, I think, for a second. And that's why it keeps resetting my sensitivity. I have to keep cutting back and adjusting that. It's a little annoying. I can't do it, Doge. Even Rebirth wouldn't do it. 100 or 10 pounds. I understand that. That's why I want to see more people get involved also, Kiro. I want to see those loots keep on coming. I think I found a nest of these things. 10 pounds of mashed potatoes. I know you really, really want me to do that. Is social eating something that you guys actually want to see? I heard another loots. I have to keep flipping over so I can see it. Yeah, I would do a pound. Yeah, I'd do that too. Insert stale meme. Doge, thanks for the loots. Oh boy, this is gonna hurt. I should have teleported. I thought I had low gravity. Sloppy subway. Here, let me see if this works. Is it that? I saw there was a thing. There's a thing here, but it doesn't actually do anything, I guess. Saves countertext to text file for display on stream. Oh, okay. But it doesn't actually update anything, so I don't know what that did. Weird. Okay. Oh, you know what? Because the bot's probably not a moderator. Let me see if I can do it from here. See if this changes anything. Okay, it did change it. Let me see, can I copy path to clipboard? Here, let's get this up so you guys can judge me. But Doge, I think you asked before if I ever fully finished Starbound. The answer to that is I have not. What do I need here? Probably text, death counter, read from file, open that, can we open that thing, counters, almost, internet died, oh, death. Yeah. I need to move this. Let's get this some. Whoa. Whoa, not like that. I didn't mean what I said. words. Let's get it over here on the right side. And let's not drag my whole window. There we go. So I need to increment that, actually. Because that's two now. Judging tendencies. No. You guys shouldn't judge. Don't judge Rebirth on that one. There is a legit explanation for that. Attempt. Put one in the face. Can't put one what? I think I got lost and missed what we were talking about there. Apologies. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Food goes stale in the game? Oh. I see what you're doing there. I'll let you do your explainy thing. Yeah, I think you nailed it right on the head there. That's exactly what he's talking about. Yeah. Sorry about that, Rebirth. I know that you're working with what you got. You know what? Actually, you'd probably appreciate it, Doge. I need to see. I think I just killed that cute little whatever fox or dog it was. I just did. Oh no, not the deer. Murder the deer for loots. Send me a loot and I'll come back and murder the deer. Send me a loot for murdering the deer and I'll come back and murder the deer. There isn't, but you know what? Or at least I don't think. Oh no, there is. There is one. Yeah, there is. Right, FFZ. It's a Chrome extension. Check it out. That's okay. Doge, you're gonna have time before this ends. If you have the FFZ Chrome extension, then see you later. Then you can go ahead and pull all that right up. So check that out. And also, if you have some, I know you sent some in, Doge, that I need to go through a while ago. They looked fine to me. I just have to add them, the two that you wanted. So let me know if there's some that you want from FFZ also. You hit me. Now I'm going to have to murder your face. Murdering time. Stab, stab, stab. Alright, there we go. Jumpy. This thing still throws me off. Oh, that's right. Loots. I heard a loots. Which one was that from? Because I know... I could see who wrote what. But, excuse me. I didn't see who actually posted that one, because I have to keep dragging my Starbound screen to the side. I'm playing with one monitor, which I really need to get a second monitor one of these days for streaming. But since I'm changing my location as far as moving, it doesn't really pay for me to do that right now. Nah. Back off. I'll take those, and I'm gonna get out of here since I'm almost dead. Could it not rain these guys? Can we do that, maybe? There, yeah. You go over there, please. Oh, that was the one. Twitch store. You know what? That might be for the whatcha who's it? Ah, the mouse. Come on. I was chopping that. That might be in the Discord later on at some point. I don't know if that guy's mean. So let me hide up here for a second. That's right, I need this open. So also as an aside real quick. Yeah, you can hold me to that all you want. I'll say, you know what? Next time we'll put it up on your bot in Discord and we can both sing it. That could be fun. Go for it, absolutely. Oh, you're heading out to mod. All right, sounds good. Before you run, I just want to check, Kiro. Were you talking fleet tomorrow, or I'm sorry, for Friday, or was that a possibility that you're not sure of yet? Because I'm intending to do a stream again, like 8 p.m. Eastern again, Friday night. Saturday, I'll probably start sooner in the day. And I know we, Kiro and I, are gonna be doing 7 days to die with a bunch of people, so that could be a lot of fun if you want to catch that. It'll probably be easier for you guys over in the EU to check out also, the Saturday one. Friday? Okay, cool. Still here, just gonna be modding, so you'll be a little more passive. Not a problem. I'm happy to have you. Doge, if you warn me that you can't deal with Nekopara, then how do you expect me to even look at it? Yeah, it sure is. And I'm pretty new at it. Kiro's been showing me the ropes. So that'll be a fun one. Do we have a time on that one, Kiro, for Saturday? Can't remember if we have a time set aside yet. Put a blindfold on. I won't know what's happening then. How does that work? Sulfur. I can make powder kegs. I can make things go boom. Boom, boom. I should probably heal up, huh? Alright, so where did I fall to my unfortunate death? Where did that happen? Because I'd like to get back there. It sounds really bad. Sounds like something out of Resident Japanese. No. No, I do not. Although my friend is learning it. My friend who sent me that game that I think you'll be interested in seeing. Just knowing your taste for what sort of games you want to see me play, I think you'll be happy. Most English voice. Hey, Berlinite 9, you make phosphorus. Just trying to get all the things that I see, 'cause all right, sounds good, Rebirth. I didn't add it yet, Doge. But yeah, definitely, we'll be in touch through Discord, I'm sure, Rebirth. Have fun with your mod. Send my regards if I know the person. Or even if I don't. I'm sure they're cool. Give me your stuff. Said the completely innocent adventurer. But yeah, the game that I'm referring to, I didn't add yet. It's in my gift inventory. Or not my inventory. It is has been offered as a gift to me, and I haven't accepted it yet. Because I looked at it, I was like, "Oh God, really? Who, how do you even find something like this?" All right, I think I know where things went wrong. I think I see it. let's cut all of this out for a second because I want to go up here. I want to get this. Give me that. Give me that ore. Mascagnite. Okay. Oh, my inventory's private. You wouldn't see it anyway, though, because I don't have that added to my inventory. It's still just offered as a gift. Maybe I should change that about... Oh, I almost just killed myself again. That would have been fun. Maybe I should open up my inventory, though, so you guys can see. I am planning at some point, by the way, on giving away some copies of Hammerwatch. I think what I may try and do also, for a game like Hammerwatch, when I do the giveaway, it'll be to get a copy of the game and also to get to play with me at one point the game. And I'll do a recording. Oh, yeah. Alright, sounds good, Doge. What time is it over there for you? I forget what time zone you're in. I think I found all of the things. There we go. Well, that was a fun little adventure. Had to waste all of daylight to get back here. Take that. I'll grab that. This is copper. Eh, I'll take it. I can use it. I'm still getting everything set up for the first time. I could use stuff like that. This looks like stuff. It's probably like coal or something. Yep. I'm not bad at that identifying game. Although it can be kind of tough with fracking because there's so many new ones. That can be tough to figure out what is what. Just at a glance. I see iron up there. I want it. Give me that iron. It's like someone on my Steam friend list. Their username right now is Give Me That Banana. And they have an anime profile picture. I'm not really familiar with what it is from though. Don't mind me, just destroying all of your land, whoever you are. Oh, well, I found a tent. This isn't what I wanted, though. What I wanted was to smash that thing in the face. Mission accomplished. No, what I actually wanted was to find the mine shaft and just go ahead and drop down there and get the core fragments and get out of here. Because I want to get to the science outpost so we can start doing, like, the cool stuff. Let's just grab this, I guess, for now. These are pretty durable. Yeah, heavy stone brick. That's what I wanted. I wanted to know how to make that. I know how to make stone platforms. That's cool. Alright. We're learning things. We're learning. Yeah, I don't know, also tomorrow. Tomorrow, I probably won't be able to do much, because I have an appointment Thursday nights. So, oops. That was almost bad. That was still bad. But I'm hoping to check out a little bit more Eve, or, I mean, if I can't do that, maybe I could do, like, a round or two of Overwatch before I leave. But Friday is really when you want to look for me for a stream again. Thursday will be just a bonus if I can get it in. Excuse me. Alright. Well, I mean, we're getting a decent number of seeds and things. Excuse me again. So, at least we got that going for us. Ooh, wheat. I collect the wheat and the wheat itself disappears. That's normal. Yeah, okay, well, crops are literally disappearing. That's annoying. Oh, don't worry about it, Sarah. Everything okay by you? Let's also. Fine. Get back. Get back. Okay. Let's actually try and cook some of this. I think that was a quest. Cook the steak. Alright. I think that was a quest. Yeah. Yeah. I definitely want to get a farm set up. Definitely want to do that. That's awesome. So I can get milk then. I'll probably let that thing loose on my ship somewhere at some point. Cooked poultry. Do that. But it's Ash Wednesday. I can't do that. I don't mean to make fun. Not that that really is making fun, I guess. If you think about it, but... okay. So... let's continue heading over here and dropping hops. Cool. Okay. Give me the other seed also. While you're at, oh, that thing looks really deadly. I don't like it. I don't like it. Ah, loots. No. No, loots. Bad loots. Get me out of there. My mouse went off the screen and everything. Man, that thing was brutal. Alright, well, we're alive. Not want to sleep on next door. Supposed to be Frank. Scared. Why would you do that? Kiro, thanks for the loots. You make some sweet faces for the loots, by the way. I don't know if I ever told you that. Yeah, some friend that is, by the way. Your brother's friend. Well, I suppose I should put things away first. Is this like a quick snack? I forget what this is. This button. Oh, yeah, you do? They made you a mod officially? I love this improved containers mod, by the way. So, so useful. Highly recommend. Oh, the kid? Then you'll give him something to scream about, it sounds like. You want to be starting trouble? We'll give you something. Nice. Nice. Well, I mean, you've done a lot of work for that channel, for their service. As far as just being helpful and answering questions. I don't know how much I can help with questions for it, but I'd be happy to if you didn't know the answer and it was something that I'd be know better if I could help. Certainly wouldn't mind that. Oh, boy. Alright, sounds good, Kiro. Definitely catch you later. Looking forward to Eve. Looking forward to 7 days. And thanks for the support, as always. So let's see. We're at, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 loot so far. I think I said 50. Oh, it's one... somebody like that. That sounds problematic at best. Also, Eve, you still here? Something just occurred to me that I want to make sure is working. Oh, I need to store more stuff. Let me go back to my ship. Sorry. My bad. Storage. That's what I was starting to do. I got a lot of upgrade modules. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, good stuff. Let's put away the upgrade mod, the tech chip. I can hold these components for now. Oh, that's kind of weird. That was about what you were saying, Sarah. I don't know. Actually, somebody might need to let me know. Is chat popping up for all you guys, or is that? Do I need to do that? There we go. Now it should be showing. Sorry about that. I know you guys couldn't really interact with each other. Said no about. I mean, dare I ask what he said no about? Smelt all the things. Smelt it. Oh, I got a lot of iron. I didn't realize how much ore I had. And a little bit of silver also. Liquid pump, wind turbine. Alright, it sounds like we got some cool stuff. Some cool stuff coming up here. Okay. So we need an anvil. For one. Definitely need an anvil. What's this medieval workstation? I'm sure that has some really cool stuff also, but it would take like almost all my iron, so I'm gonna sit tight on that for now. What I do need though is an anvil. How do I not have plant fiber? I feel like I gather some and then I never have any. Well, we'll get this anvil up and running. Oh, so your dad was like, I'm not playing with you. Sorry. Sorry, kid. Not doing it right now. Anvil. I need to collect this, I think. Yeah, let's just throw that on the ground. I threw it on the ground. This cat loves me an awful lot, considering I'm not feeding it anything yet. Oh, this would be some luck. Primal power. Set bonus. What is going on? Okay, so lush forest biomes. You get a bonus based on the biome that you're into. That's kind of cool. Huh. Interesting. Crit chance of hit. Okay, so that's your ranged armor right there, that underworld one. Woven fabric and copper. Alright, I can do that. So I need 2, 4, 6 copper. 6 fabric. Okay. Ugh. I mean, he should be happy that he's allowed to stay there. I mean, of course, he's probably not gonna realize that, but just incredibly handy, I guess, at this stuff, making guns out of wood and iron alone, like by using an anvil. You're just really. Really talented and knowledgeable about this stuff, aren't you? Breathing. Yeah, I'm not gonna have that yet. Does inappropriate things. Yeah. I feel like that's kind of what happens also when you're dealing with somebody with those sorts of issues, but doesn't mean that it should happen or anything like that. Far from it. Put away these stations real quick too while we're at it. We needed plant fiber, if I remember correctly. Weigh all of these ores and things. I'll keep half. No, I kind of want. Oops. There we go. Kind of want to only keep like a quarter of the coal. I really do have a lot of coal. I don't need that much. But I do need some food. So, what can we do here? Baked potato 5. Well, better than nothing. So let's go ahead and let's eat. We are hungry, and we don't really have a great source of food yet. Oh, the popcorn. I had popcorn. I can eat that too. Purple flower. Yeah, I kind of want to save that. Ooh, hops also. Save the hops. We care about things like that here. Okay, so next. Let's make sure. Let's get the plant fiber so I can actually set up a loom, get some string, and maybe make some armor or something. I don't know. Seems like it would be a good idea. Oh, yeah, he definitely shouldn't have to. Why? I don't know if it's really any of my business why he does that. Let's take that flower seed. I mean, is it like as a favor? Like, she has some reason why she can't go or something? I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Doesn't get out of bed in the morning? I mean, it's not that hard, like, not that I know what your life is like, but it seems like it shouldn't be as hard as you're making it. I'm not talking to you, of course, I'm talking to her. I thought I was going to take fall damage from that for sure. Okay. You guys like watching Starbound, by the way? I just want to see if you're enjoying it as much as I am, even though we're not into the really cool stuff as far as I'm concerned yet. I'm still having a good time with all of you. I love the relaxing music. It's really nice. There we go. Get some more lead. That lead dough. So she said until she gets a car, then she gets a car and she's like, nah, I don't feel like it. I feel like your parents need to eventually say something about that and be like, listen, you said until this happened, it happened, you don't feel like doing it, and that's great, but it's your kid, so do it. Just do it. Pull a Nike on him. Thing is gonna fall. Nope. Okay, cool. Ooh, I found the mine shaft. Yay! We're gonna get out of here. Get out of here. Get away. Oops. Clicked off the window. Stealing everything. I'm just taking everything in here. Taking everything that even looks remotely useful. Yeah, arm myself. Eh, it's fine. I'll figure it out. Oh, they will be? Yeah, they should do that. It's not their responsibility, from what you've been telling me. It's not their responsibility. You know, that's what it really comes down to. Oh, I was waiting to see one of you guys. See how... Ah. Didn't get that set up. Wow, I got nice knockback, but not a lot of damage on this guy. Ow, ow, ow. Who are you people? Oh, bats. Oh, boy. Thankfully, I was able to jump up here. Because that would have been really obnoxious otherwise. Die, 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 die. Okay. That's better. Vaping machines? Yeah. Yeah, I'm familiar. Familiar of, you know, not personal use. Core fragment. Let's sleep in here for a little while, and I'm gonna take this tent too. Let's see. What do I need? I feel like I need something. I'm looking around and just trying to find it. Sarah, I don't know if you saw this all, by the way. I know you're telling a story, so I don't want to sidetrack you too much. But I've got my nice little tiny box Tim. Good little tiny box Tim right over here. So I've been leaving him around. But I just wanted to show him. Thought you might like it. That sounds like it's on too. It sounds like it's being used too much, or it's set too high. I don't know exactly how they work, but it sounds like that should not be the case. Are you familiar with Markiplier, Kiro? I heard the loots. Ah, I went to go and look at loots. Get away from me. I'm reading loots. So, give me all your loots. Oh, I kinda do sometimes. So, Markiplier is... Ah, gotcha. I see. Well, I bought that because he was doing a charity stream for Toys for Tots. So that's how I bought that. And the money was going, like, any profit from it was going towards the charity. Yeah, I mean, he's a very popular YouTuber. He's pretty inspirational in a lot of senses, and one of the reasons why I got involved in streaming in the first place, actually. So, I walked right into that. Twice. Ow, 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 ow. I forgot about that. Darn it, loots. Stop messing up my clicks. Terraria? No, this is Starbound. It's similar. Similar style. There's a bunch of things that are a bit different, though. Between the two, I tend to prefer this one, actually. Yeah, did you see the updates that they're working on for the game, Kiro? Let me heal up before I do this. Is it the same R team? I didn't know that. I didn't know they all went to Chucklefish. I got 3 so far. Alright. Alright, let's... What does that even do? Really? There we go. Alright. I did it, guys. I killed the thing. Oh, these guys like to shoot. They shooting? Don't like how it's 2D? Well, I mean, Terraria is 2D also. Solve. Solve all my problems. I Hulk smashed him. I killed the thing. I know you're down here. Hulk smash. Oh, I don't like Terraria either. I haven't played much of Minecraft. I have it, but I haven't really played much of it. Yeah, I mean... I really do like Starbound in particular. I don't have a problem with Minecraft, but I do think that it's harder to get into Minecraft by yourself than it is in the Starbound by yourself. Yeah, I mean, I had fun. I had the 360 version, and now I have the PC version, but I haven't checked out too much. I know there's a lot of like games and stuff like that now, mini games, things like that. And welcome, by the way, Bear. I forgot to say that before. I am confused, and I am assuming that everyone else is also. That's a good question. Much confusion I have. I love how that shows, by the way. Twitch is like, yeah, you could say that, it's fine. Still think it's I don't know what's going on right now. I am confused. That's a good question. I don't really know. I think you're onto something, though. I mean, good trolls can be good. Doge is a good troll. But he's also an honest troll. Like, even just from speaking with him before, he was kind of like, listen, if, we were talking about how, because somebody came by to try and troll, or, just spread some sort of hate to the channel. And I was not really entertaining it, and just kind of like, eh, well, you're welcome to think whatever you want. Just be respectful is all I'm asking of other people. And I don't know who that's directed at. That's why I just paused for a second. I'm sorry. But yeah, so it was somebody that was bringing some negativity, or trying to bring some negativity to the channel. I was like, eh. And we were talking about it afterwards, and Doge actually chimed in, because I was saying how basically my approach is just, don't react, don't overdo it or anything like that. And then, if their goal is to try and get you riled up and get a reaction out of you, then they're just gonna get bored if you don't. So that's why I just kind of just was like, I think it's a reference to, like to gay or something like that. And I was like, oh, I am in a pretty happy mood. Thanks for noticing. And they just like, shortly after that, they were just gone. It's like. And that's how you deal with that. Like, you don't have to let them get under your skin or anything. ACGC, thank you for the host. How are those loots coming, by the way, guys? I know somebody should have a cooldown timer ready. Should be somewhere. It's fi It's high noon somewhere in the world. I am pretty cheerful right now. I always love hanging out with you guys. All right, I think I'm I'm finding what I want to find. Stop that. That's just mean of you. I wish he could hit himself. I love that shirt, by the way. The one, hey, $20 is $20, though. Take that. I'm glad to hear that, Bear. Jim Ladd, thanks for the host. I saw, actually, Kira, you reminded me. You know those, like, tiny little... It's not like a doll, but... It's kind of like, looks kind of plasticky, has like the rosy cheeks, big eyes, like a kid kind of thing. There was one of those who someone had put inside of a cardboard box that had a hole cut in it on the side, and they put a tiny version of that shirt on the doll. It can be a different number of euros or whatever your currency of choice is. Om nom nom. I'm just stealing all the tents. If I don't need them later, I'll just sell them. Doesn't bother me too much. Let's torch this place. Oh, hi there. Hi there, big guy. So, I feel like there's supposed to be a section, if I remember correctly, where I just kind of walk into, like, a boss fight-ish. Bork, bork. Oh, Doge. Doge, you missed Doge before, by the way, Bear. Doge has been one of the regulars for a long, long time. And I am very thankful for that. It's great to have all you guys around. And you guys make this what it is. You know, if we really want to look at it. You know, I may be the one playing the game and gathering you guys together, but this place wouldn't be anything without all of you. So thank you for that. I know, a freaking loot's delay is so long. How much longer you got on it, Kiro? Somebody else post it for him. Go send some loots. It helps support the stream, and eventually you're going to start getting free games out of this. I'm going to start doing game giveaways with the loot's money. And at certain points, part of it goes to charity also. Nom nom nom. Does this guy not like people? Yeah, he doesn't like people. It's okay. That doesn't really show me anything. Where's, like, anything useful down here? I found some... Alright, Kiro, sounds good. Thanks. Dim loots dollars. Oh, love the loots. Loots is so great to get. That's why I... always encourage you guys to send them. This guy hurt people? No, I was gonna say, he looks way too passive. Is that a fish? What happened here? I like people too. Bear. But yeah, just to get that command up and running, because I don't know how many of you guys are familiar with it. I'm gonna get hit. But fish out of water. Lots of fish out of, well, I don't know about the other guys what they are, but there's definitely at least one fish out of water. Alright, nice. Reset say so. Okay, so when is, because I haven't gotten my first one yet, Kiro. But I'm over the cap now. I got over it on the 20th or 21st of February. So when are they going to send that test? Do you know off the top of your head? But for those of you guys who aren't familiar with loots, it's basically a way to send me a tip for free. and you get your message to pop up on stream, it's a good time. And if you click the link, then it helps me out even more. So do that, because it's good stuff. Week or so before the 20th. Okay, so let's see. So that'll be like just when I get back from PAX. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Bear, you could literally send that in a Lutz and have it show up on the stream, and it'll be in the video forever. Forever and ever. What am I oh, I'm out of coal. That's a problem. Am I gonna have to just dig down to get to the surface? Or to the core? Forever and ever. It will be a part of history. Oh, emotes don't work? I thought I saw something similar to an emote in Lutz. You're sleeping? You're sleeping and watching? I'm confused now. How do you do this thing? Excuse me. I'll probably keep going for like another half hour, by the way, guys. I'd like to get enough core fragments, but this no flashlight thing is really hindering my ability to explore. Alright, finally, I got the wheat when I actually collect it. Smash. Nope. Come at me. You... Now I'll kill your friend. Ha, coal. Give me the coal. Oh, about loots? About sending free tips? Is that what you were saying? As in, like, was that what you were saying that in reference to? Alright, this should get me down a little bit. I also came full circle because I put those torches down. So, wow, I was really close to the tunnel then. When I stopped before, I was that far away from reaching this tunnel. Emote's not working. In Lutz. That's disappointing. I hear a Lutz. Give me Lutz. I want the Lutz. Lutz again, Swagster. Thank you, thank you. You guys are the Lutz. It means a lot. Even though it's just a moment of your time, it means a lot that you guys help out with Lutz. So please, if you haven't already, give it a chance. And if you have, please keep sending those, because you could send them about every 15 minutes. Which, if you don't have a timer or you're not really looking at a clock or anything like that, I have my bot throwing out commands about loots, about donating to the charity of the month, about subscribing on GameWisp. I have all that stuff on a timer for every 15 minutes, so once you see that pop up again, if you tipped me before that message, then you should be clear to tip again. Won't be a bear riding a fox. I'd be okay with that. That seems pretty cool. Okay. Oh, right. I need to make torches. Torches. For those of you who are familiar with Torchy's tacos, which I had for the first time in January, and were delicious. Probably gonna need more coal than this. Ooh. I'll take that. Hulk smash. Okay. We're coming along here. How many core fragments do we have now? We're up to... Where's my mouse? Disconnected again. Alright. 17. Ooh, we're getting close. Only three more. And then I will happily just go ahead and fix up the ship and get us to check out the science outpost. I want to at least visit that real quick and do the first mission for them before I shut down tonight. Do I have butter? Like, actual butter you're talking about? Like, in the house? Because that I do. I do have some butter around somewhere in the fridge. I need more core fragments. I don't want to dig all the way down to the core just for three of these things. That would be really obnoxious. Excuse me, I'm sorry, guys. Gold. Gold what? I'm a little lost, I'm sorry. Oh, that would have been pretty treacherous. Would have been disastrous, to say the least. Oh, butter equals gold. Butter's good stuff. I do enjoy some bread and butter once in a while. I have been known to enjoy this meal that you speak of. Or food. I definitely need these plant fibers also, by the way. Ooh, what do I got here? Berlinite. All right. I had to see what all these advanced ores do, the fracking universe ones, because I do not really know off the top of my head what they are for, how they work. I don't know. But that's part of the fun of fracking universe, because there's so much to learn and experiment with and figure out that there's a lot of discovery to be had. And I think that's pretty cool. Personally. Let's see, I see some copper down there. But I kinda wanna build this path down. Bork, bork. Lazulite, okay. I know the sale keeps chiming in every time I get a new Fracken Universe ore, but it says things are kind of vague and it's not really handy for me to reference easily. Oh boy. Oh, okay. They're down there. Perfect. You can stay down there. I am going to harvest some things and then probably come and pay you a visit. Loose silt. That seems useful. Where is everyone? I don't know. They may just be lurking, which is fine. I don't have a problem with lurkers. I'm more than happy to chat with you, but if you prefer to lurk or you're just listening, totally fine. You're more than welcome to do that here. If I'm background noise, that's fine too. All right, sounds good, Sarah. I'll try and get you those pictures. Remind me tomorrow on Twitter about the Myrrh pictures. And I'll see what I can find. I only got a few because they were in the middle of filming, so I couldn't make it too obvious that I was taking pictures because then people around there would know that something was up. But yeah, I can send you those tomorrow. It was great having you here, Sarah. Good to see you again. I'm sorry for the beeping, guys. I will eat once I finish collecting all of this stuff that's here. Give me your stuff. I just want to steal all of the Earth's resources. Or planets or whatnot. Inventory. Do we have much food left? We're down to baked potatoes. Yeah, I thought that was gonna fill me up. All right, cool. So we got one left. One spare baked potato. Hi, friends. Smash. Smash. Hey, it's too slow to run into it. Aw. Love you too, Sarah. See you soon. Definitely hit me up tomorrow. It'll be good to start chatting again. I found a gnome town. Look at it. It's a tiny town. I hope you got to see that before you go, Sarah. I know you have to go. But I hope you saw that. There's gnomes here. Ah, it's a cute town. What should I do with it, guys? Should I do something with this town? Oh, that guy looks mad. That guy looks real mad. You shall not pass. I said you shall not pass. Don't you know your movies? Come on. Alright, well now I am angry. And I will smash these houses and trees and everything. Everything goes. I'll leave the trees, I guess. They don't do anything for me. Hulk smash. Everybody dies now because of your robot friend. He can't save you now. Here. What? Oh, right. I forgot. I need to upgrade my matter manipulator. Let's see. First thing, I'd love to get liquid collection, actually. Can I? Oh, yeah, I could do that. I could do that. But I'm really close to area. I'm thinking maybe I should do area first. Build mode? Oh, I'm gonna have to read that at some point. It's hidden behind my chat. But it looks cool. Looks handy. I'll showcase that later once I actually have it and know how to use it. Wire mode, paint mode. I mean, I could get all of these right now, but it would leave my manipulator a little bit on the weak side. I want to get some of these power upgrades too. The first one seems to be much better than any of the others. It seems like they broke everything down into quarters of what they used to be. But since I'm so close to getting area up, I'm just going to wait it out and level up area, then I'll go for power or liquid. I'll probably do power first, then liquids. I mean, right now, all I really can get out of this is some water with liquid collection. Maybe some lava in a little bit. I'm like, eh. I mean, it's handy, but increased area will be nice. And once I can increase the area again, it'll be large enough that I can just mine straightforward and walk through the hole instead of having to move it up and down to mine for my feet and knees and then for my chest and head. That's a cute little log cabin you got there. Smash! I got a crit on the house. Well, it wasn't moving out of the way, I can tell you that much. And light post 2, nothing survives. Provide a good amount of light, actually. I might just leave these. But the houses, they need to go. Aha! You thought you could fool me with your pits. You won't get the best of me. Not like that. But after this town, I'm probably just gonna dig down, and try to get at the core fragments so we can get going. I can showcase off the beginning of the science outpost, and then we can do the first quest there before signing off for the night. So that's the schedule right now for tonight. No, stop that. Stop it. Oh, there's a lot of metal up there. Didn't realize how low I was on health. Heal. Those heals, though. You will bother no one anymore. Copper. Oh, I'm sorry. Coal. I knew what it was. I'm just sitting here mining it and acting like I can't figure it out. Okay. A lot of iron, that's good. We use iron for a lot of things anyway, so that'll be handy. Silver, is this? Yep, some silver. More than happy to get this. Mine this up. I see some more silver. I see something on the other side also. I can't tell what that is. Might be more silver. Even if it's just a little, it always helps. Smash, smash. Kind of hoping that I get something to drop from here. What do we have here? Oh, is that a store? I bet they have lots of merchandise in it. Smash. Hulk. Smash. We're killing probably lots and lots of gnomes. In case you're wondering. Not discriminating. Just killing all of them. What do we got here? It's not silver. It was a rock. It was just unrefined stone of a sort. That's interesting and unexpected to be displaying like an ore. I knew fracking did a lot of things. I didn't know it did that though. Either that or I just missed the dialogue box that said what I actually was mining. Which admittedly seems a lot more likely. Take that. Yeah, everything else seems okay at a glance. There's iron up here. I want that. Give me your iron. The sound of the tiny lamppost breaking. Smash all of these houses. Nobody gets away. I don't know what that was about, but should have probably created a barrier there. Smash. Let's get some lights up here, shall we? Can't see a thing. Nope. Nope. That's right. That's right, you commit suicide into my wall of whatever this stuff is. Ball of gnomes. I got three balls of gnomes now. They must be consumables. I got 10 balls of gnomes. This looks absurd already. Looks absolutely ridiculous. Demon horn wig. Oh boy. Doge would be so proud right now. Gonna have to remind him to check this out later. I see some ore over there by the other lamppost. I'd love to get at it, but I'd also love to not fall off of this rock like I was about to. More iron, looks like. And maybe some of the fracking stuff behind me. So we're gonna mine that up. Nope, it's making a sound. It's not fracking. Maybe coal then? Oh, it is. It is fracking. Huh, I didn't know if they did that. Alright then. Dirt. That's what I need. Make me a bridge. A non-lethal one. Cool, cool, cool. Alright. So we're gonna mine up this gold. Start getting some gold. That'll be handy. This is just regular. Yeah, I couldn't tell at a glance. Oh, there's more gnomes up there. Are any gnomes safe with me around? I need somebody to help me with that one. Should they be safe with me around? I already murdered most of a village. Clearly, I'm not above doing it again. Why not, right? It's getting a little bit late, but I want to try, at least. Excuse me. If this is all going to be a rock, it's not really worth it, though. I got a rock. Alright, let's mine that up quick. That looks like lazulite, maybe. Yep. starting to get better at identifying them on sight, at least. The fracking ores and things like that. Some of them, at least. But, I mean, you can already see, because normally you deal with copper, you deal with iron and coal on the starter planet. We've had how many other ores already? There's just a ton of stuff that they added to the game. And this is for the starter planet. We didn't even get anywhere else yet. Not to mention new biomes, new enemies, new status types, new armors and ways to defend against certain status types, ways to create liquids once you have some of them. That's handy. Like having an endless supply of healing water, that's pretty cool. And being able to make your own pool of it. There's a lot of cool stuff in fracking, so I'm looking forward to showing you guys what sort of stuff you can do, but obviously today will not be where I'll be going too far in depth with that sort of stuff. Today is going to be, let's get into space and let's get everything started with science, that way we can worry about getting everything situated around the next time. Ow. I saw him expand. I should have realized what was going on. I should have known better. I see some copper. I don't really know if I should bother with this. Like, jumping at it like this. Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground. Whatever. I already went halfway with it. I might as well just finish the thing. More of them. How far does this thing expand? Here, you can deal with that. Can I get a torch? Torch me? Somebody? Anybody? Oh, I don't really feel like going through that. It's like too much work to get at some of these. And it's late, and I just want to make sure that we get into space and we get rolling. So I want to show you guys that stuff more than anything right now. Nope. Ow. Okay, apparently you can. Let's get some lights down there, shall we? So I can actually see what I'm fighting. I hear that lights are a good way to find things. I knocked them off somewhere. Down there. Okay. Well, don't worry, buddy. I'll be down there paying you a visit in a second. I'll make sure that I pay you a visit after that. Guys, if you haven't already, please consider checking out Loots, so that way you can send free tips and help support the channel. It is a great way to help fund the, not so much me, but more the fund for getting you guys games to have in giveaways. And it also helps, because it's nice to see how much you guys appreciate what we do here. I probably pissed off another one. Let's just do this for a second so I can get lights and be protected. Alright, down we go. Gold. At least you're making it a little bit worth my while down there. Wasn't sure if I was gonna take a fall damage on that. Light up the path. Oh, that's not what I want to do. That is not what I want to do at all. Alright. We're alive. That's really what matters right now. Okay, I was a little worried about that one. Not gonna lie. I don't know what this is. Can I... Oh, I destroyed it. Alright then. Good talk, egg-like thing. I don't know what you were or who you were from, but you're gone now. Okay. Want to at least get this stuff. Chests are always useful, as I'm sure you figured out already. Can I reach that? I have like no upgrades on this thing yet, so it's a bit of a stretch. Come on. Yep. Got it. Alright, cool. Wasn't sure if I'd be able to reach that. Let's get some torches down. We need more of those, always. Torches for days. Well, that guy can jump, by the way. Let's see about smashing him, maybe. I need to go away from here, I think, for him to not be so angry. Oh, and this seems kind of calm over here. Let's check this out. Platform up there. Ooh, there's a chest. I see a chest. Show me chest. No, not like that. Get your minds out of the gutter. How could you? No, but if you are here for the first time, definitely glad to have you. Thanks for coming by, for checking out the channel. It means a lot to see you guys here all the time. And to see new faces popping in. And if you are looking for someone to respond, I do like to engage you guys, so I like to chat back. If you're looking to lurk, that's totally fine too. Happy to have you guys as well. Oh, bubbles. Squirtle uses bubble attack. Okay, he can only fire in the direction. Okay, that makes this a little bit easier. Good to know. Alright, it just created a whole bunch of water. Huh. Interesting. Yes, I know I'm hungry. I know. Fine. I'll eat a baked potato. I got one ready. Torches. I don't know how far we're gonna need to go for this. But unfortunately I'm gonna need to find my way back to the surface when we're done. Cause I have this on medium difficulty, so I'm gonna drop everything if I die. I can't just cheat my way out of here. Once I get the last three core fragments I need. And the mouse is not cooperating right now. Come on. Sensitivity back. There we go. Don't fail me now. I only have a little bit more to do. Just grab this stuff. And let's keep moving. I'm trying to follow any paths that I can find, especially ones that go down, because it is less digging than I need to do, less of a path I need to create myself. Which, I mean, it helps a lot, because if you have to dig, ow, then things like that happen, for one, and for two, it'll take you a year. Not literally, but you know what I'm talking about. Oh, the bot's going a little crazy, I think. Usually it's set to a 15-minute timer. I don't think that that's what happened just now. But yeah, for those of you guys that aren't familiar with the stuff that we have here at the channel right now, commands, I'm getting a list together for you guys at some point. Do not have that available right now, but you can check your currency with exclamation point credits, and you can gamble at in a number of different ways. I'm planning on using that for game giveaways in the future, so definitely want to have some of those. I'm sure I'll have other stuff that I have them used for as well, but I haven't quite figured out all that just yet. We've got game subscriptions net or subscriptions to the channel. We have that now. You can check out the Game Wisp link that the bot threw up a couple or 1 minute ago. I'm sorry, I thought it was a couple. So you can check that out, see what sort of benefits you can get as a subscriber. And you will get my heartfelt thanks, of course. And if you are looking to donate to the charity of the month, I run a charity event once a month here on the channel. Charity of this month is Doctors Without Borders. If you're looking to donate to them, then you can type !donate and you can check out the Tiltify page that I have set up where you can send the money straight to them, and it'll add it to the little bar that I have running at the bottom. I'm probably just going to leave that up until the next stream, the next charity stream. That's what I'm thinking for now, at least. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. I don't know what I landed on, but it wasn't pretty. Spikes. Cool. And there's a chest. Let's not do the spiky thing again, please. I'll take this stuff. Torches. That's all you had for me? I fell on spikes for torches. This immediately seemed like a bad idea. That looks interesting, though. Let's go find out that stuff. I like stuff that looks like that. I'm probably going to showcase it in the ship or something. I gotta see. Let me get over there. And let me put a torch down before I dig myself into a hole again. Seem to be doing that one lately. And let me grab some of that ore, too, while we're at it. But yeah, so those are pretty much the main things on here. We also have loots, which !loots will bring up. You can tip the... You can tip me. You can help tip the channel for free. You can do it once every 15 minutes. You can put your message up. It shows up on stream. You will help to support the channel and the costs associated with it. And once I get enough for a dedicated mic, the next thing is going to be game giveaways I'm going to be spending that money on. So, added reason to keep sending those loots that you guys can try and participate in giveaways to get games. And I hear you like games. That's probably why you're here. Probably one of the reasons why you're here. I can't even jump high enough to reach this thing. It's like, nah, this base was built for people who have more hops than you. Sorry, come back next time. Let's just go with old-fashioned torchlight. And let's steal these. And this. Ooh. Clone phaser MP. Sorry, I'm acting like an idiot because I was trying to read all that stuff. I'm just going to mine an entrance out this way because I can't make that jump and I don't feel like putting dirt down. Ooh, lunar base block. Alright, is there anything else in here that I want to learn how to make? I like knowing how to make things. Outpost concrete. Alright, sure. Lunar base platform. That's cool. I like it. I like what we're doing here. How about these ones? Are these anything special? Maybe. Nope, same thing. Alright, that's fine. Still learned how to make a few things. Which I'm sure I will utilize. I do like to do like a high tech kind of look. I like that sort of stuff. I love space games. That's one of my things. Star Citizen is high on my priority list, if you guys are familiar with that game. Definitely looking forward to that. I plan on streaming, even though it's still in alpha, I plan on streaming some of that stuff. Probably, I might do that at some point on Saturday before the 7 Days to Die stream. I'm not positive yet. But I do want to do Star Citizen again soon. Hashtag soon. Because I love that game. I love what they're doing with it. I know it's going to take a while, but I still love the concepts that they're working with. Because that's not easy to make a game like they're making. I've tried making games, even just like low scale games, and it takes a lot of effort and time, and there are lots of points where you don't know if you're doing it right. And you just sort of have to like power through that and deal with it. So when there are publishers involved, I could see how it would be really hard for a game company, a game dev company, to stay doing what they want to do because they're getting so much pressure to just get the thing out already. And that is not a position that anybody really wants to be in, especially in the creative pursuits. That's really tough. So, mad props to them for all that stuff. I know they're working hard on that. Looking forward to when all the multi-crew stuff gets sorted out a little bit better. I know the last time I played, it was not that difficult to end up falling through the ship and then sending the ship flying because it's trying to deal with the massive velocity that your body just had going through it and the collision, and it bounces you two off of each other, so it sends the ship flying and rotating like crazy. Especially if there's no one piloting it to actually slow it down. But if that's still the case, if it's still doing that, then I can showcase that at some point when I do end up doing the Star Citizen stream. I'm looking forward to that one. I love the game. I know they got a ways to go, but that's the actually the I said it earlier this stream, but that's the first reason I went to PAX in 2014. I went. That was the only year I've been. But I'm gonna be going to PAX East for this year. Got my badges. I'll showcase those again for a second while we're just digging down here anyway. But I'm really psyched about that. And if any of you guys are gonna be there, let me know because I'd love to meet some of you. Think it would be really cool. Alright, I know I said I only needed three of these, so I'm really just gathering this large vein and then probably just heading right back up. Since it's all right here anyway, I kind of just want to grab it and take it to go. The core fragments help out a lot. Oh, and of course, as I'm sure everybody tells you that you watch over on Twitch, whether it's Twitch or YouTube or whatever. But if you're enjoying this, please consider following or subscribing if you're on YouTube so you can get notifications and stay up to date on what it is that I'm doing and when I go live and check out more of my stuff. Most of it's up on YouTube. There's a little bit on Twitch, but YouTube is probably your go-to source for all of the videos because Twitch likes to delete them after a little while. Or at least they did delete the streams once they've been on there for like 2 weeks, they get rid of it. So YouTube should have all the things though, so check all that stuff out if you like what you're seeing. If you want to see more of what I do, I would be more than happy to have you along. Okay, so I need to find my way up there. If I had a flashlight, I could probably see what's on the other side here and see whether it's worth going down here. But we're doing it live. I can collect these. Well, I would be able to, but my inventory's full. Yep, there it is. Alright, what do I want to get rid of? Do-do-do. I feel like wooden crates is probably a good one to dump. Can make plenty of these, I'm sure. Let's just, you know what? Let's put down a wooden crate and put all the wooden crates in it. Wooden crateception right there. You wouldn't believe. And it didn't really pay because I didn't get anything in here, but since I collected these spikes anyway, I might as well get all of them. After. Alright, so now let's actually get this up to here. And let's dig out another section so I can get back up. Ooh. That moment when you need to crack your back. You can just tell when you feel it, and you're like, oh, yeah, that was necessary. Thought I saw something there. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Now, I don't need to build. This is mud. I can cut right through this. Cut through it like butter gold. Hope you heard that one, Bear. That's a fossil I can't mine or can't gather yet because I don't have the tech. Oh, I didn't take this. Ooh, yay, that should be enough. I should be able to get area now. Upgrade area. Do it. Yeah. What is this? I can get it to 6x6. That's a nice size. But this is just gonna help for now, so I am content now. Let's get some lights too so we can see what exactly we're doing over here. Yeah, that's gonna be nice. Then we'll get the power upgrade next, and then liquid. So liquid is actually a new function, which I like to have the new functions as soon as I can. But doubling the power of this thing would also be really helpful. So, for two, I'd rather upgrade the power right now and then focus on getting another three for the liquids. But that is... I mean, we're going to get them. And if we don't, then we're still going to get components, which we can craft into the full-fledged thing. I think you need diamonds. Yeah, I need a diamond, but... we're gonna get those at some point anyway. It's not like I won't be able to get them, so just a matter of time. Matter of a tale as old as time. Is there a chest here? Oh no. I think it's just the backdrop. Oh, there was a chest over there though, on that ledge. I remember this place now. Let's just jump our way to victory. To victory and beyond or something. I see iron here that I want. We're just gonna grab this stuff. We're making our way to the surface right now, guys, if you're joining and not sure what exactly I'm up to. We're making our way to the surface. We've got the core fragments we need. We're gonna go to the gate, go through that, hit the outpost, check out the science outpost real quick from Fracken Universe, and then... oh, I was worried that I was going to fall into a pit or something here. And then we're going to do the first quest for Fracken. And then after that, it will be time for me to depart for the evening. But you guys have been a lot of fun to hang out with. So thank you all for coming down. I know that we're not shutting down yet, but I just want to thank you while I'm on the topic anyway, because you guys do mean a lot to me, and you help out in ways that I can't really put into words too easily, so I know that it might not necessarily seem exactly like that, so I try to remind you guys whenever I can that you make a huge difference, and It's great to have you all here. And to celebrate, I'm gonna smash some more gnome stuff. This is for you guys. I'm killing the innocent gnomes for all of you. Smash, 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 smash. Maybe not all of them, but enough of them. There were enough casualties here today. They will have to try and rebuild. I hope they have the technology to rebuild him. Yeah, let's just gather this real quick. What do we got here? Iron, maybe? Looked like ore, but it's not. Oh, it was copper. My bad. Alright, I don't think up was the way. I don't think this up was the way to go, but we're gonna try it anyway. Nope. Pissed something off that I can't see, and I know that that's not the way I need to go. So let's head back. I think it was over here, truth be told, to get up. Time to get up. Get up, get down. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. That's how I know I'm tired also, by the way. So if you're looking for someone to be slap happy from not having enough sleep, you could probably also find that here. Probably be pretty good about that. Pretty reliable source of ridiculous entertainment. I need to smash him once more, but I can't see what I'm doing. Thank you for taking care of that. Anime fan, thanks for the host. Hope you're having a good time over there. Let's gather all this stuff real quick. Oh, we got gold. Yeah, give me the gold. I'm sure I'll need it. And onward, 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 and upward. I should really put a torch there so I can see what I'm doing. Oh yeah, I should put a torch there. I should definitely put a torch there. There's a lot more in the way of this gnome village thing, though. A little surprised by that. Let's mine this out. It'll just be easier than trying to figure out where I actually cut into this. Are you gonna keep running into that? Because if you are, I'll just sit right here and smash you with the hammer instead. Actually, I'll probably just stab you with the sword because I won't hit you with the knockback so much, so you won't have to run so far. Yeah. Come back at me. There we go. That robot dropped 15 torches. What are these robots made of? No one will ever know. Let's gather. Oh, it's just stone. Alright, I thought it was some sort of ore. Okay, so this is, I think, where I need to go. I need to go like this. And up here. I think we're finding where we came down, roughly. I hear the surface, so that's... Aha, here we go. We found it, guys. We're almost home free. I could probably teleport out right from here. Boop. Let's get out of here. Alright. I'd love to have a larger ship too, because I do not have room to store anything right now. I like to set up my crafting stations and all that stuff. Oh, I need to go to the gate. Duh. Oops, I'm thinking of the old style Starbound, back when it was in Alpha, where you would just run over at the at your ship once you had the core fragments, and you'd be like, "Here you go, now fix my engines." I know I'm starving again, but I kind of want to make it over to the outpost. Oops, and now I'm just getting sloppy. Living root. I never really got to see what those were for. So, I guess I'll get to check that out soon. Sooner rather than later. Not tonight, but... Okay, so many deer here. I'm assuming that's from fracking. I like having all these new creatures, the new wildlife and stuff like that. They did a really great job with this mod, by the way. If you're not familiar with Fracken Universe, it adds so many things that you haven't even really gotten to see yet because I haven't gotten to it. But there's a lot a lot of cool stuff in fracking. Stab, 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 all these things. I am not gonna take your... not taking your garbage anymore. Hoppy things. Hoppy things are hoppy. And not like the hops we found before. Like the bad kind of hops. Alright. Just run until we hit the gate. I don't think it was too far, if I recall. But this music also that you're hearing right now, that is from the Frackin' Music mod. They made a nice plugin. It's a pretty substantial size, but if you have the room, I'd suggest checking that out too, because it adds some really cool soundtracks to the game. And they get mixed in with the normal ones also. Ah, here's the gate. Alright, let's get this show on the road, huh? Activate the technology. We have the technology, we can rebuild him. Alright, message is coming through. Right, do I need to sit here and take it? Yeah, I got it. I've done this before, don't worry about it. Don't you worry about it, Esther. I was gonna say, am I standing on nothing? Is that how we're gonna do this? It's a Doge! Hi, Doge. Yeah. What do we do? I don't know, but I need to find something to cook some food on, so excuse me for a second, all you people. I am just gonna come over here and probably mash these potatoes. And is there anything else I want to do? Thought I felt something. Mashed potato add to cooking collection. I need to see where I can actually find that. Oh, they beep more angrily when you're starving. Take damage pretty quick when that happens. This is max health? Yeah, bonus max health. Okay. That's fine. Oh, I had baked potatoes. I didn't even realize. Oh. Om nom. There we go. I did a thing. Now, first stop I like to make is Terramort, because I love having a renewable source of things. Terramort shipments is what I want to get, but I can't afford that yet. I can get some kibble. It looks like there's all sorts of kibble stuff now. That is not terribly expensive. That's cool. Cinnamon seeds, terra cart, farming and terraforming needs. Oh, I kind of want to get that. I'm gonna buy that. Oh, I can't carry it though. That's fine. Let me sell some things from here. I'll sell you the tombstone. How about that? The rest I'll try and put away. Oh, and I can buy matter module components. That's cool. And tech chips. That's cool. I wonder what mod did that, or if it's in vanilla. Pixel Goods Store, I know that that's a mod. Nicely packed shoot egg. I don't know what that is yet. There's new creatures too. This is cool. This is cool stuff. I don't know what you use the cinnamon for. I'm sure it's for Star Booze though, which is has been absorbed by Frackin' Universe, so we'll be checking that out at some point. Hopefully it works well. 10 copper bars. Oh, I thought I had them on me. Did I put them away? Or did I just not have 10? That seems unlikely. Except. Slime teleporter. That is new, alright. Teleexpress. Ooh, I could drop down a teleporter shop. I kind of want that too. I like having the shops available, and I want to put those down on a settlement somewhere so I can just access them kind of at will. I think that would be pretty cool. Let me pick up something else that I'm going to sell. Wooden chest. Not going to need that anyway. So we're gonna sell this. Here, buy my stuff. Okay, so let's go and check out the arc, so that way we can continue our little progress over here. And then, traveling treasure trophies. Nice, I can get him too. I can get all the shops, I guess. That's really cool. The arc is on here now. Cool. Let's just run. Let's do this part. I don't know if you guys have seen this. The first time you see it, it's kind of cool though. I like the way they did the cutscene, stuff like that. Oh, there's... I like this place, it's spooky. Oh, that sounds exactly what she'd say. Yep, it sure is. And I sure am. Or I used to be, at least. I'm just gonna snack on a little granola while we're watching this. Yep. Destruction of Earth. I know. It is unfortunate indeed. You can say that again. Research cannot be neglected, and probably would have been handier if it was available a little sooner, given the sequence of events. I like that cutscene. That's a cool sequence that they do. Console quest ship. Used to build a quest console reset for us. And other survivors at the outpost to communicate in the future. Oh, is that the thing where I can do my quest? I have a mod for that. I can do quests and talk to people from... Oh, you're going to give me a tarot card anyway? From anywhere. So I'll probably put it on my ship. Alright. Yeah, let's get that ship fixed up. At least a little bit. Once the thrusters are online, I'm gonna see if I can get the quick little thing to go to the science outpost, check that out real quick, get the first quest, do it, bring it back, and then head back to my ship and call it a day. No, I don't need you. I need this guy. You. Talk to me. That's right. Arceus mining facility. Well, we're obviously not doing that right now, but for now, What's he? Does he have stuff? Shady crates. you can set him up too. That's pretty cool. I like it. I like what they did there. Unflappable. Alright, let me also beam the ship and just see if I can get the first tech. Because that guy wanted copper bars. I kind of want to just get that done with. 8, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Is the next one iron bars? Because if it is, I'm just going to carry these 10 and get the second tech while I'm there. I mean, it might be helpful to have those iron bars to make equipment and stuff like that, but I kind of just want to get the tech at this point. Then I'm going to see what I can do about getting the science. Yep, let's do it. Show me the course. Show me the course so that way I can have this for good. I like technology. Oh, I missed. Trying to go quickly. Or sorta quickly. Got it. Cool. Now I wait for this. And that. And I wait for this one. And this one. And done. Cool. Alright, so now I should have dash. I forget if he needs iron or if he needs something higher quality for the next one. It might be like silver he might want. I forget. But at least we're going to have some techs now that we can use out in the field. Thank you. See you again. It is silver. Alright. I probably have enough of that actually. I could probably do that too. So let's see if we can get that done. We'll have two techs. Then I want to try and get the science outpost from Fracken Universe. I really want to check that out before we part ways for the evening. How much can I make? 18? Yeah. That'll be fine. That'll be just fine and dandy, thank you. Alright. So now, this one I think is... Did they give me the pulse jump for this one? Maybe. I'm not sure. But should be. Yeah, pulse jump. Send me there. Give me this. I want your tech. Give me your things. This is not a threat. Pulse jump is probably one of my favorites to have. Gives you a lot of extra mobility. Oh, I can't use... Sorry, I wanted to see what was down there. I can't use the dash while I'm in here, I guess. It limits my tech to strictly the one that he wants me to check out. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Oops. Alright. Jump and jump. I did it again, though. I went too early. Silly me. But, yeah, so this game... Also, I don't know how much you guys have been watching the developer blogs, but they're going to be adding in some really cool stuff in the next update. They're going to let you travel with your ships, like... Is that it? What's down here? Oh, in case you fall, I guess. Is that something? Wait a minute. No? Okay. Never mind. They're going to add in interplanetary travel, though, so you can fly your ship and navigate through space instead of only being able to navigate between, like, from one planet to another. You can go in between, you can find wrecks, and find all sorts of other stuff, so that should be a lot of fun. Alright, let's turn this in. Oh, I don't have pulse jump, right? Not yet. Now I should have it. There we go. 10 gold bars. I might even have that while we're at it, and then I can get all three techs unlocked. Let's take a quick look. Probably not smart to just give it. Excuse me. Just send away all my gold for this sort of stuff, but I'm gonna do it, cause why not? Pressure pump, output pump. I don't know where to use those yet. I'll have to get more gold in the future, I guess. But at least I'll have all my techs unlocked. I won't have to worry about that anymore. You know, like the tech slots. And then I'll have to earn the other techs. I got tech cards that I can use for this sort of thing. Should have brought some of those with me. Oh well. Yep, let's go. Next course. Come on, let's move it. Alright. Let's just run along here. And here. Up here. I need to wait for a charge. It takes a lot out of your energy reserves to use this thing, by the way. Like, just to activate. I'm trying to wait so I don't get myself, yeah, that's what I thought I was gonna have to do. So I don't end up draining my energy and having to sit here and wait for you guys, or wait, you guys don't have to wait for me, I should say. Nice speed. Whee! Boom. Done. All three techs opened up. That's good. Now at least I can pick what I want to get out of them. Gotta bring back those tech cards I got. And then I really do want to check out... I want to check out the science. Science thingy. That might only unlock after Arceus, though. So if that's the case, I'll just... Who are you, by the way? That's kind of concerning. He sounds really freaking weird. Alright, you hang out over there, buddy. You do your thing. I'm gonna stay right here. Anyway. You can buy one of these too, probably. Probably. Oh yeah, I have one that opens up all of the stuff so you don't have to wait around for him, excuse me, to happen to offer that specific set of things. Pastel bed? Wow. Oh yeah, that's unique. Oh, excuse me. I think it kind of works though for certain people. There it is. Frog home delivery. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. And I'd love to get this person also. The easel. I'd love to get them on my ship. That'd be kind of cool. What does this thing do? Sells tech consoles. Cool. Yeah, I'm going to want to do that. Required cards are 8. I gotta see if I have any. Back at the base. Slide and jump off vertical walls, that's kinda handy. You could probably just like navigate your way up. Super Mario 64 style. Is there anything down here that I should be looking at right now? I know Beakeasy's down here, but I don't think there's... Oh, there is a quest actually. Alright, what do you got for me? And why does everybody want to talk to me? Yeah, well, feathers are all gummed up with gun oil. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight Dreadwing right now. I'm not geared for that. And who are you? What do you have? Huh. New weapon upgrades, huh? Interesting. Alright. That's kind of cool. I approve. But I still don't even see the scientist that I'm looking for. I mean, there's that one, but there should be another one somewhere. This one. Yeah, I must need to do the mission first. That's annoying. Well... Since I'm I don't have the viewer count active. If anyone is still here and wants me to do that now before ending it instead of waiting and just going through the mission and doing it the old-fashioned way, could you please let me know in chat so I know not to just end it here? Because I don't want to say I'm going to do it and then disappoint you guys. You know, I'd rather do it anyway if you guys want me to. I just need to craft the thing and kind of go around the system a little bit. So, if that's something you'd like to see, please let me know about that. I got three exactly. I'm going to go for liquids first. I'll deal with picking up power after this. It takes a while for that to close, though. I noticed probably the mod slows it down a little bit. Let's get inventory where I can see it a little bit better. Sort everything. We're going to have a ton of things here. I could probably sell a lot of this. Probably. But for now, I'd like to store it. I don't want this stuff to end up getting lost and me not being able to use it and blah blah blah, yada yada yada. Let's put away all the ores and metals and things. Coal doesn't really count. Let's take half of that back. I keep putting the wrong buttons because I'm thinking of other games and how you take half stacks. Stick of RAM. I think that's actually kind of useful for me. Okay, so we got that. This is still full. We're gonna have to sort that out. It is a little smaller, I think. It seems smaller to me, at least. Alright, well, if nobody's looking for that to happen tonight, then I'll just save it for the next time. I know I still promised to do the percentage donation of the loots that were sent during the end of February, but I'd like to do that when you guys are around. I don't want to just throw that on the end of a stream when no one's here. I'd like for you guys to see that I did it and show you that you guys are making a difference. Even if it's a small one, you guys are still making a difference by doing those loots, so I want to save that for you guys. Outside of that, let's eat something so I don't come back to the game and starve to death immediately. Plague, thanks for the host. Unfortunately, I'm shutting down. I'm winding down over here. I do really appreciate it, though. Let's take this out and put in the potato seeds, by the way. But, yeah, so outside of all of that, we're pretty much just going to be hitting this sort of stuff later. Hey, Moss Mode. I'm starting to get ready to shut down, but I'm playing Starbound. I need one more sand, literally. That's frustrating. Alright. I'm playing Starbound right now. It's kind of like a Terraria and Minecraft type of thing. It's a really fun game, in my opinion. I know a lot of people have it. It's in space, so you have your ship and you can fly different planets and stuff like that. The new update that they're working on, you can actually navigate your ship between planets. That was the rough mock-up that I got to see. You can do lots of things. You could set up colonies and charge rent to the NPCs that live there. You can just go adventuring and looting places. You can do quests for different NPC villages and get crew members. You can follow the story arc, the main story arc, if you want to. You don't have to. You could farm and sell the products that you make. Those are some of the ways that you can make some money in the game and get some of the stuff that you want. But yeah, no, it's a lot of fun. Yep, you can fight. Yep. This is the sword that I started out with. A? I'm not sure I follow. Need one more sand. I can't believe that. That's annoying. Oh, there is the upgrade. Okay, I was wondering if that was there. So I guess it should be here somewhere. I need tungsten for that still. My ship is too small. I need to like collect things just so that way I can put down things I need, like a tent to rest in. Oh, gotcha. Yeah, you could fight things. You could check some of the stuff I fought earlier. I died twice already in the stream. Those are pretty early on in the stream, though. So when that happened, we're gonna be checking out. I have this thing heavily modded right now, so we got a lot of cool stuff to check out in the next one. When we come back to it, first thing I'm gonna be doing is going into a dungeon and checking that out, which is part of the vanilla game. Once we get through that, then it should open up some of the modded stuff. I want to show you guys some of that. There's some really cool stuff in there, a lot of science, research, experimentation, all that sort of stuff, which is right up my alley. So new planet types, new effects, status effects, new armors that can grant or protect from status effects, the new ones and old ones. Water guns that actually create water that you could then collect or create a lake or something like that. There's all sorts of stuff in the Fracken Universe mod that I'm really psyched about. There's tons of other mods I got in here thanks to Eve. I don't know all of them or what they do exactly. And yeah, so there's gonna be a lot of cool stuff in the next video for this. I'm really looking forward to showing you guys that. And at some point, I'm looking to actually do either a recording or a stream with whoever wants to. Just trying to have an open night where you guys can come down and play. I didn't forget that you want to play Ashnir, by the way. I need to send you an email though, because I need to get times when you're available and see if I can match it up with the others who will be playing as well. But yeah, so that's pretty much where we're at right now. Let's go ahead and collect this back again and put the anvil back down. At least I'll have that set up. But yeah, that's pretty much the gist of what we've got going on. As you can see, my inventory is stacked in that one tab. But that's pretty much like me. Once I get to the Fracken Universe stuff, inventory management's gonna be way, way worse because they have so many items, so many new things, different seeds, different craftables, different things you have to find, different equipment. There's so much new stuff. So inventory management's gonna be a nightmare once I get into that. Alex, excuse me, Alex, thanks for the host. Unfortunately, I'm shutting down in a minute. And my water glass is empty too, so that's not gonna help me. But yeah, it's already 12:12, and I gotta be up in a little over 6 hours, so that'll probably be me signing off shortly. If you want to stay up to date on the latest stuff for the channel or just chat with me outside of stream, check out my Discord. There's a link down in one of the panels below. It's a great way to stay in touch and just talk to me in general. That's probably the easiest way to reach me. I put a lot of my other updates on Twitter, and those are usually the two primary places where I'm posting status updates for the channel. But yeah, so we've got that going on. Thank you guys so much for coming out. I know that I say it a lot, but it does mean a lot to have you guys here and helping to support the channel and everything else that we do here. So thank you for all of your support with that. And next stream that you're gonna see me for is probably gonna be Friday after work. It'll probably be like another 8 p.m. Eastern start. I gotta talk to Kiro and see, because I believe EVE Online is the plan. We might be doing a fleet, and he might start a little later. He might start around like 10 Eastern. So I gotta talk to him, see what exactly the time is. But Discord and Twitter will have the time once I know it. And yeah, outside of that, Thursday, tomorrow, I probably won't get on. But if I do, it might be just for like a quick match of Overwatch or something. It wouldn't be much, because I do have my appointments at night. And Saturday, I'll be streaming with Kiro again. We're gonna be doing 7 Days to Die. And if I have time, I may also try to stream some Star Citizen to show you guys that sort of stuff. That's a game that I'm really excited about. I know that's gonna be, it's in production for a while, and it's gonna be probably for a lot longer, but I'm still really psyched about that game, so I'll showcase that some more. And that's pretty much the schedule for the next few days. You'll see me Friday, you'll see me Saturday, definitely. And tomorrow, probably not, but I may just pop in for a minute.